Oh brother, this guy stinks. Sorry, I just tried to launch. Well, I did. I launched Ark. Got on the server. Zero sound, so I'm restarting Ark right now. But I did plan on fucking having it ready. But I figure I'll just start the stream, whatever. There's a good chance we might not have audio. Well, I'll have audio. I think it still manages to pick up on stream, but I just don't. I don't get it. I don't know what's happening. I don't know why it happens. Let me make sure I can hear myself. Hello? Wait, why the fuck am I so quiet? My God, is it doing the thing again? Is this better? It's a little better, but okay. How about that? That's a bit better. Okay. What? Okay, I'm gonna mute myself. I don't know what's up with the fucking audio. I'll join the voice chat. I don't know if anyone's joining anytime soon. I think Moo's actually already on the server. Yeah, I don't hear a fucking thing. Cool. What if I increase the volume? Apply, save. I don't think it worked. I'm stuck. I can see it making noise for the stream. What's going on in there?
I'm just not coming back.
My audio not working? Maybe I can hear you now.
Tamed a bunch of snails.
Let's go. We're snail people now.
It's because I forgot that we can.
Get polymer.
Well,
Paste.
not, but the propellant.
Oh, from S
Use
Plus.
the S plus stuff.
Very neat. Captain, my captain. Thank God my dick's not out today. That could have been awkward. You know, something I feel like we forgot is the overseer thing.
No, I remember.
Well, we didn't remember. Okay. Because I was
Kevin,
gonna say
whoever got that
we were
first.
gonna do Theris, but I don't know if they can actually take the overseer. Can
Yeah,
they?
they can.
Oh, they can. Oh. On alpha?
I've done. Not with their current saddle, I think. We
We
might
would need a
need.
set. Okay.
Yeah, we definitely would need to pray to RNGesus.
I mean, honestly, our theory, like our current theories, could probably do all bosses on Gamma. I don't know about Overseer, but like all other bosses on Gamma, if we wanted to. And I did look up the
Man.
element situation. 56 is normal for Broodmother Beta, and apparently, the Megapithecus is easier to kill and gives more per kill on like every mode.
For element.
Yeah, for element.
Okay.
Yeah, you when you said we had more snails, I thought you meant like one more.
No, I said a bunch
What the
more.
fuck is this?
I said I tamed a bunch more snails.
Oh my God. You know what this reminds me of? Like a candy shop. Like all the colors. It's fucking cool. I love it.
You know what?
Are they gonna die, by the way?
No.
Oh yeah, they
No.
have full. Oh damn, that food's going down fast.
That's because because they're sleeping. But I made a bunch of veggie cakes.
Let's
Also,
go.
I found out that it's not just the, I think it's a maybe a bug, or they didn't code the veggie cakes correctly. But it turns out that carnivores will also eat the veggie cakes when they're hurt.
Well, Spinos are gonna be fucking immortal.
Because I in going around trying to tame the snails, I put the veggie cakes in a social security number, and she's a little fucked up right now because we fell in lava.
Oh.
In the lava cake.
Oh, you were getting artifacts?
Yeah. So I got all the stuff to do the Broodmother Alpha.
You want me to pickles this for you, or just let it heal over time?
If you want to pickles it, you can. It's not...
Not a rush.
Like, super, yeah. Necessary, though.
Okay. For the tech cave, should we, like, make a couple extra Thylas for the Giga in the fight? Because apparently there's, like, a... For the Overseer, there's a Giga right before the thing on the harder difficulties. Yeah. Should we just get, like, some disposable Thylas? Because they can't come into the boss fight. So yeah, they're going to despawn.
They're going to get left behind, yeah.
Yeah.
I'm going to make some more veggie cake.
But, I mean, it's not exactly difficult for us to just do that. So should I go looking for a third Giga so we can get our final heart? Or should I gather us materials for Spino saddles?
Can't you do both?
That's pretty true. I could do both.
I mean, I went out and got a bunch more hide. I'm trying to solve our cementing phase problem with the snails here.
Yeah, with the snails.
Yeah.
I mean, we have enough for, what, like, three of them at this point?
Actually, I think they're all awake now. Yeah, there we go. Yeah, they're all awake now. Three of what?
The saddles? Oh, did you already make some?
I haven't made any new ones yet. Not yet.
I pull.
I all these guys to wander.
Oh, you know what? Silica pearls. That's probably going to end up being our biggest problem. I think we do still have some, but I can take a little peek. Oh, wait, I can't just look. There, this is how I'll do it. Open inventory. How much do we got?
No.
Ooh, we have enough for like two more.
Oh no.
The snails are dying. No. Wait, what the fuck's happening here? This is new.
They're mating.
I thought they couldn't do this.
Yeah. No, they when they enabled they enabled a bunch of things to be able to breed in one of the most recent like big patches. It was I think when they there was something it was mantises, snails, and like another bug that could also breed. And I remember because it was they were like, oh yeah, but it'll drop in place and you can't pick it up. Kind of like the thingy-ma-bopper new Bloodstalker. Oh man, we're gonna get a lot of snails.
That's fine. We're doubling our capacity.
Yeah. I don't remember if they give live birth or if they drop eggs.
Oh.
I'm hoping they drop eggs.
Yeah, most of the bugs drop eggs, I think, but they might like just.
You are gonna stop that shit.
They might hatch themselves. Actually, no, they'll get picked up by the. Oh wait, no, the hatcheries are probably all full.
No, I just emptied out the one that had all the parasaur eggs.
Okay.
And I didn't turn the parasaurs back on. I need to actually take out the all the parasaurs because they're all adults.
Adult. Should we start breeding spinos? Or do you think we're just fine with like base tier spinos without any real mutations?
I was kind of hoping we could find a spino with better health.
Health. Okay.
Yeah.
Where the fuck is Musk? Oh my, wait, I just realized what the fuck I'm looking at. This is a lot of parasaurs.
Yeah, this is 50 plus.
Wait a minute.
I think there were some twins.
Let me look at something real quick. Mm-hmm. Can we grind electronics?
No.
Because then we could get pearls out of them. Where the fuck is Muscles? I'll take one electronic and try it. He must be out front.
No, he's over here, just off to the side, closer to the spinos
Oh
over
my
there.
God, there's a
Because,
fucking pedophile in the corner up here. Who is this guy?
what?
Oh,
What?
it's the item collector. Okay.
Oh.
Whose fucking man is this? I mean, he's
God.
got like the glasses and like a thing on his head to like try and hide his identity.
Yeah, that's the hazmat suit.
I don't know about that, man.
Or contain. Oh, it already has all the resources.
Conversions? Wait a minute.
312.5. I just made a saddle for 312.
What the fuck?
What? Buy
We
one.
can make gems.
Yeah.
What?
Yeah, it the grinder allows you to make conversions for across all the maps.
We can make prime food.
You
What
made
the
what?
fuck? The prime foods. We can make silk.
Yeah.
We can make a whip. We can make cactus
Weird.
sap.
Yeah, there's already a bunch of cactus sap because I didn't know it made it. It's not a 1-to-1-to-1.
Oh.
Because so I accidentally made like a lot. 1, 2, 3, 4. I had originally made 600 sap by accident.
Oh my God. So we could make gliders.
Yeah, but
We're not supposed to have them.
right.
Where the
And
fuck are you,
I literally
muscles?
only made that to power the stupid
Item
item
collector.
collector, because I don't think we don't have the tech generator yet, right?
No, but we can make one.
No, like was that one of the ones we unlocked? Because I definitely didn't check.
I think we unlock that with beta, don't we? Heck, floating foundation. What the fuck is that?
No, we don't have that one yet.
Oh, we can make jump pads.
You
What
have
was it
one
we were
too,
looking
Tommy.
for, by the way? The tech, what now?
Generator. We don't have it yet.
Yeah. Learn the S plus one.
Couple more. Huh?
We can make the shield generator.
Can we?
What if you got 75 element? Also, I think that only makes a shield. I don't think it gives you real. Oh, there's muscles. All right, wait. What do you got in you? Why are you not zeroed while you.
He had some stuff in his inventory before. I thought I dropped it.
Something's wrong with him. He's glowing. Wait, can I put him in my inventory while I'm riding him? No. Okay. Oh, he's got some oil. You got that dog in him. All right, I'm gonna put him in my inventory since I'm gonna first take a little peek for Giggos.
Okay.
And I guess I'll look for Spinos too, but not gonna really bring it. Actually, I could bring taming stuff.
Here, I've actually got it in my
Oh,
inventory.
you do? No, I mean, it's
Yeah.
fine.
Well, here, because I'm not going out and taming anything.
Okay.
Where are you at?
I'm upstairs.
Oh, yeah. I just throw it on the floor.
Santiago's
We
axe.
lost Donut.
What happened to Donut?
Oh, well, like I said, I fell in lava. Here,
Oh,
there's a
did
gun
you
too.
throw him in lava?
No. So when you hit lava, it does damage to all you and your shoulder mount. So
Not like
Donut died
this.
because of the lava.
And you lost his
It
fucking hat.
was a
Not
no, I got it
donut.
because I had the S plus remote.
I do not know who that is.
So sad. We lost a good one.
Or donut. survive that long just to die at the end.
Right.
Well, I honestly, I don't know how close we are to the end at this point. These saddles are quite expensive. Alright, let's go take Wallermelon. See what we can see. Where did I park Wallermelon? Fuck. I'm trapped. The ring of fucking parasaurs. Let me out. How the fuck do you leave?
What?
Here we go. Where the fuck is Wallermelon? Hey, there's a Pteranodon down here. Guess I'll use this to spot Wallermelon. Oh, Wallermelon's out front. The ragdoll deck.
Yeah, and I, wait, where did I fucking put it? Oh no, where did I fucking put it?
What is it?
My ascendant hatchet.
There's a yellow hatchet in the smithy. Is that
okay,
it?
I got it. No. No, it's I got it in the volcano cave. I was pretty happy to get it because now I can do my
taxes.
No. What's it called? Fuck, words.
Mm-hmm.
Mind wipe.
Oh.
I can get more shit from the parasaurs.
There's a whole pair of them?
Mm-hmm.
Chainsaw man.
Let's see, I think should be good. Might need. Oh, we got enough. Good job. Actually, I'm just gonna do all melee this time instead of putting some into wait. It's fine. Honestly, that's what I should be doing, is putting everything into crafting and then making
the Spino saddles. Well, I mean, are we ready to make a bunch of saddles?
I just made one. It wasn't too bad. It was over the 300 range.
Holy shit.
Yeah. So, I need to, hold on, set up.
It's a setup.
Advanced transfer preset. For the forge, we're gonna do shit.
I can barely hear the game, by the way. I don't know what it is, but whatever. I think I can see it peaking on the, not peaking, but like showing on my mixer, so I'm assuming it's coming through for y'all. No, not tech parasaur. Oh, you got your 5 extra levels?
No.
Oh, it said you were 105. What level am I?
You should be. If you're maxed out.
Oh, I'm 106. What the fuck?
Oh, you must have gotten a level on your chibi then.
No, it's level 1. His name's Knob. He's a Knob Gobbler. Hey, there's a Quetzal. Level 70 male.
Inventory.
Novel gobble.
Forge.
Mm-hmm.
Scrap metal. Save. Reset. Preset 2. Personal inventory to vault.
Level 5 megatherium.
Electronic.
Should I be looking for an extra megatherium while I'm out?
If you happen to come across a good one, cool. You don't have to go out of your way to find one, though.
Holy shit, Wallermelon's twin is here. Well, level 25, never mind. Ain't gonna make it. Well, I mean, I'm just, like, flying places, and then I'm gonna use the dino tracker, so...
Okay,
I'll just search.
Yeah. So if you see something, let me know. Replicator. And this is gonna be... a dust.
I should search for Thylas if I'm gonna go here. Okay. Thyla Coleo.
Reset forge. Transfer. Reset vault. Transfer. Oh wait, I also need to do oil.
Oil can. Blueprint for an ascendant pike. Actually, not too bad.
And I literally everything else you can hang on to.
40 megaloceruses. No megatheriums. Oh no, not the boys. Never did figure out why I took so much more damage during the Giga fights. No, all I can think is I was just getting the bite attack more frequently somehow, even though you were like all up in it.
Yeah, I was in the thick of it.
I mean, maybe that's what helps. I guess maybe I want to be at the feet. Although at some points I was like behind it and still getting hit. So.
Oh, yeah, that's, God, that's the fucking worst. It's, so bad.
Yeah, the range.
I used to do, like, the dino gate strat. I mean, I still do when I try to tame one of those guys.
Yeah, and it's, like, stuck facing the other way because you bear trap it, but it still bites you as you try to slap a fucking final gate on.
Yeah.
Oh, who's this guy? Oh, level 20, never mind. Wait a minute, can I? I mean, if I use this to search for unicorn, would it show?
If there is a unicorn in. Yeah, because it has a different name.
There's a 140 Paraceratherium here.
Hmm.
Take that to, Scorched Earth. I actually think that's probably too strong. Paraceratherium.
Well, it'll be... Because remember, we're going to bump up to difficulty 6 when we go to Scorched Earth, which will make the max 180.
Neat. Mm-hmm. 35 McDonald's Therizinosaur. Oh, pink Rex. Level 5. Ooh, Alpha Rex. Level 30.
Oh. Wait, don't kill it. Come help.
I mean, I'm on the tap right now.
Oh, that's right.
Yeah, it's at the like the mountain opposite the volcano, but like kind of there. That makes sense, like that valley area.
Oh, okay.
What I can do is go to the mountains nearby, check for my Giga, come back, and I'll throw out muscles because I did bring muscles in case I did spot another Giga. We need something from the Alpha, actually.
No, just wanted the experience for the chibi. Because I think alphas are going to be a little more hard to come by
Yeah, then.
in Scorched Earth.
I'm heading over to where the last two gigas were. Hopefully, they're there. Again. They're all dying. Ooh, pink lemonade. Who is this guy? Well, I don't get to see. Oh well, whatever. Not my problem. Rest in peace, Du Bois. Can a Giga spawn on Carno Island? No, right?
I don't know. I don't remember.
I don't think I've
I don't
ever
think I've ever
seen one
seen one
there.
up there. Could be wrong, though.
Kind of a small place for them.
Yeah.
God. Sorry, my hotkeys aren't working. Let me restart it. Why is this so annoying? All right, now they're working. Sorry. Do, 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 do. There's a lot of Brados here. Wait. Hello? Oh, jeez.
Excuse me.
Look at this graph. An Alpha Raptor? Yes, it is. 145 Alpha Raptor on the Giga Mountain. Almost to the peak of this. The peak of Kansas. Oh, level 15 purple Giga.
Nice.
This is the guy.
Oh, I also forgot, for our hide adventure, there's three
Titanosaurs?
titanosaurs
Ooh.
over by the volcano cave. Not
I was
volcano cave,
just over
but
there.
lava
Oh,
cave.
the lo okay. I was gonna say I was just over there, and there wasn't a single motherfucker. All
Lava
right.
cave. Two of them spawned in when I got there. One
That's
was
great.
already down.
Should we actually, you think I could solo a level 15 Giga?
Yeah, probably. I don't see why that would be an issue at all.
Guess we're about to find out.
That didn't give me any metal at all. Gib metal.
Is your inventory full?
No. Because I realized I had the pick out. That was why.
Oh no. Alright. Let's bully this fucker. Squid. Right, I'm gonna take on the alpha here first. I can. Who the fuck are you? You're pink. Level 20. Never mind. Should we make tech boots for the caves?
You want to?
Because then can't we walk on walls? Oh, there's the fucking alpha.
You have to feed it.
Element. Yeah.
I'm gonna be honest. I don't really like
the tech
outfits. Yeah.
I mean, it's useful if you have the full set. But, I mean, unless you have a recipe somehow, which I don't know if you can even get. Can you get an ascendant recipe or something?
For tech?
Yeah.
I've seen them before, but it's only been for, like, Genesis drops.
Yeah, like the orbital supplies.
Yeah, and extinction. But also... the shiny mod that I was talking about.
Oh, does that add?
If we have the loot boosted like we do, some like killing like really high level, high tier enraged creatures would probably give you some tech blueprint. The other option, of course, would be if we just put in upgrade station, we can make shit ascendant.
Yeah.
As we please.
Because I think like it would have the functionality. Like it would have better functionality, but I think like our flak armor is probably stronger as armor goes.
Currently, yeah. Because I think Heck gives how much armor? 2? No, it's not 200.
Where did this guy go?
180. It gives 180, so not quite 200. Which I think the boots that I'm currently wearing give me 457 armor. So I'll keep my shiny metal boots, thanks.
I mean, like, the benefit would be that if you have the full set, you can fly and the armor doesn't matter. But, you know, you have to pay for that.
Yeah.
Where the fuck is this guy? I saw it, like, went down.
The giga?
Yeah. Oh, I think I see it. Okay. Oh, there it is. And it's black and purple, too.
See how much metal we've got now. Oh, yeah, I also grabbed some metal while I was out. This should be good.
Wow, it's barely doing any damage to me this time.
2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14. 14, 15, 18, 21, 24, 27. 28, 29. Yeah, so that 2,900 in just scrap metal alone.
Let's go. What do we need metal for?
Right. It doesn't.
The megatherium saddles, I guess.
The megatherium saddle. I think when I pulled
Moza saddle
to see what we needed. Yeah, the Moza doesn't needs it too.
Yeah, but I don't know if we should waste silica pearls on that, because doesn't that require silica pearls?
Yeah, but it only needs 9,000.
Oh wow, that's more than what we got, I think. So.
Yeah, I mean it's also way more than the Spino saddle. The Spino saddle only takes 2,000 silica
pearls. Maybe once we have like 17 or 18 Spino saddles, we can make that.
Okay, maybe we don't make the Mosa saddle.
Too much? Wasn't it like 38,000 metal?
Yeah.
All right, I have the final gigaheart that we should need.
Fuck yeah.
Do you want to get on social security number and meet me at the Alpha Rex spot?
Yeah, where did you say it was again?
Roughly like 40, 50-ish, like near that mountain valley area between Volcano and whatchamacallit. Oh, there's a black. And
oh, okay.
That's level 10. Yeah.
On the way.
I know you wanted that sweet XP.
Wait, do I have my chippy equipped? Let me make sure.
Yeah, make sure.
I do. Okay.
Nibbler's there.
Big fish.
Fishums. Spinos? Any spinos in the area? Nope. Oh, there's some BB dams. That's interesting. Beaver and Butthead, my favorite anime.
Oh, look at that.
Did you level up?
Pretty bear.
Kill it. Probably level 5, just kill it.
Probably.
Look at this dude. There's a lot of cool looking raptors here. Don't mind if I do.
I love how I saw a micro raptor coming for me, and I jumped over it into the water.
Fuck that dude.
Oh, what level are you? I am kind of regretting not having my there's a couple otters here. They are very low level. Oof. Oh, God, I got excited for like 3 seconds. Man, that was so disappointing.
What?
So I was checking this Spino to see what level it was.
Level 5.
And I was like, you know, I used my Dino Tracker because I don't have my Spyglass on me anymore. I only have this Dino Tracker. So in looking at it, I was like, okay, what is it? Got to it, and I saw 145.
Is it a Hesperonis?
Like, oh my god. No, it was a fucking Stego.
Oh no.
the Stego was listed right underneath the Spino.
It just did
the
S.
Spino was level like 15.
Oh no. I guess we could go do the Titanosaurs after.
Yeah.
I forgot where they were. Actually, that's kind of far. I mean, it's not like that far, but it's kind of far, you know?
Yeah, I mean, it's up to you. The only reason that I didn't do it is because I said,
the weight. Yeah. Were they mate boosted?
I didn't check.
We actually might not be able to take them mate boosted. Actually, you know what? I think the bite attack ignores saddles and buffs, doesn't it?
The bleed does, yeah. I don't know about the actual bite part itself.
Because I think the dragon's breath also ignores everything with like wyvern's milk or something. Even the redwoods.
No, I'm here.
Oh, you're here?
Yeah.
Oh, there you are.
I'm assuming you're killing all this shit. Yeah. I saw a bunch of thrown out piles. Yep. So I assumed you were already here.
Yeah, he's right here. Fuck this dude up. Rest in peace, Trudon. Oh no, we not gonna make. Wait, who the fuck is this guy? And they out here acting like this dude would help them if it were the other way around. Not looking good for my loot. 167 pickaxe. Let's scrap that.
Ladies.
M'lady. Yeet. 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 Is it an alpha carna? That's a normal female. Oh, there's a monkey here.
What?
Oh, there's mini monkey. Oh, they're dying. Oh, no. Oh, not the monkeys. Monkey. Now, why are you pooping in the middle of a fight? You should be able to attack your way through pooping.
Purple Rex? Yeah.
Rexosaurus. Purple Carno here.
And 10.
Level 20.
Sad.
Truly sad.
Stego.
Yeah, that's this dude right here. Level 54.
No. There's like 140 something. or 134.
Take it into the boss fight.
Magenta and green.
Tame it.
Oh, and purple. Huh?
You want the taming gear?
No. I already edit.
There you go. He ain't coming back. Level 10 male fairy. Very cool, Reddit. Thank you.
I wish we had the transmitter unlocked. Who gives us the transmitter?
Moo. I don't know. Hold up. I don't know if it'll work because it's a separate overlay, but I'll give it a try. So I feel like that didn't make a noise for me, and it's supposed to make a noise. Let me see if I can get this to work. So I think he's overlaid onto me.
Stop, go away.
I think that might have to do. It's hand, buddy. Lord have mercy, I'm getting schmeets. Purple horse, level 95. Actually, dark blue, magenta, and white. You want it?
I'd be fine with that. I like that dark blue.
Thanks for lurking.
That's the color that my hair is currently.
It's losses. It's like 30, 63 ish. You wanted to get it?
Oh, you don't have the taming stuff?
No, don't you need kibble and raw carrots or something for it?
Oh yeah. I don't have that on me.
Ooh, fairy. Level 30.
Hold on, I'm checking the tier.
Probably just go pick up an arch and like airlift it home. They're a passive team. Ooh, who's this guy?
Transmitter. Dragon beta.
I don't think we can do beta with theories. Maybe if we had like 30 cakes each. Because I do actually, if I'm not mistaken, the breath does less damage to herbivores, doesn't it?
Maybe?
And it ignores the saddle, so it wouldn't really matter if we brought Spinos with good saddles for the breath.
Right. Oh, I don't fuck. I left cargo at home. Damn it.
Cargo room. Spino? Oh. It's level 5, but it's alpha boosted.
Oh, hold on.
It is an alpha raptor. Yeah. You want me to just solo it, or should I wait for you?
You can kill it if it's just a raptor. Oh, you're pretty.
Did I even get a level? 10. Oh, Nob is a level. Nobble gobble. Ooh. 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 Alright, let's kill this. This is such a nice looking Spino. It's got like a white fin accent, a blue fin, blue body. Oh, it's got pissums underneath. You know what? You're not gonna make it, buddy. Monkey. Ooh. 55 purple Spino.
It is pretty. But we need something.
It could have 20 health.
Level. Yeah, we need. Hoping for something in the 30s, honestly.
I don't think I'm that lucky. I feel like most of the higher level ones we've seen were at that river.
Which river?
Near like the snow area. Maybe I'll go back probably up there and look.
I think that's, you know, the designated high level
area.
You're more likely to get a high level there, I guess.
I don't think I've ever seen a Sarco here.
Where are we? I think I'm actually not too far. From
home?
No, I am.
My favorite Spider-Man anime.
God.
Have you seen the Spider-Man anime?
The anime? No.
Is there an anime?
I just assumed there was, because there's an X-Men anime.
Into the Spider-Verse. Fuck slamming their mouse.
That was me.
I'm in trouble.
Yeah, it wasn't responding for a second.
Gotta charge the battery.
I charged the battery the other day.
This dude's getting charged with battery. Oh, Alpha? Alpha Carno. Gonna fuck you up, mister. Nice try, bud.
Check in the utes in the area.
Them damn sauropods and their vertebrae. I tell you who it
gives a whole new meaning to blowing the back out.
Oh Lord. Vertebrate. I might go back out and after I got like a bunch of shit on me, so I might go kill the titanosaurs after. It's free hide.
Yeah.
Maybe I should sail a raft out there. So we can just transfer everything to that. So we can kill both at the same time.
Three.
There's three?
There's three.
Huh. Are they pack creatures? If we attack one, will they all start?
get there. I think it, no, it's like, oh fuck, wow, can't believe I just did that.
What happened?
Stop. No, I went to go attack a ute, and I had my stupid dino tracker in my hand, so instead of attacking it, I opened that thing and
you just sat there.
Yeah.
I got roared.
That was
close. Oh no, is this one a high level? No, it's only 85. Why the fuck?
Maxed health.
So hard to kill that thing.
Good sell.
A wild ute.
Oh, this is so sad. There's two Dilos just staring at a dead dodo.
I love you so much, but please. You are in the way.
Okay. Cat moment.
He wants to lay across my chest, but I'm like,
I'm trying to play a game, please.
I'm trying to breathe. You will give in to what Cat wants. Cat guarantees it. Cat trick. Roll.
Oh, you know what I forgot to do today? Run the poison cave.
Oh.
I was so set on doing the
volcano or the lava cave.
Yeah, I did all three.
So. Oh, Sarko can pick up a Thyla. That's new.
What?
Yeah, the Sarko just death rolled my Thyla and it kicked me off. I don't think that's ever happened to me before.
I think the only time I've been death rolled off of something was
the Moss Chop.
Yeah, but like, that's just death.
And even then, it snatched me off the Moss Chop. It didn't take the Moss Chop.
Well, I got the Thyla bug again.
Oh, the slidey thing. I think it only happens when you go from swimming up onto land.
Yeah, that's what I just did. Making my way home for the hide. Aw, I shouldn't have tried to jump over the stego. Now I'm not gliding. What's the point? Rhinoceros. Alright, let's pull all the hide. Oh, there's a spino saddle in here.
Hmm?
Muscles. Only 11k hide.
Is that all we have left?
That's all I got on that run.
Oh.
I didn't go out for hide, so that's fine, but seems like more. All right, 3 gigahertz acquired. That is assuming that we don't want to do it more than once.
Right.
Which I don't know that we do.
I think given how successful where we are at it so far, I think doing just one of them each should suffice. Check these megatherium. Is that got a cute
little mm-hmm.
garbage. I love it.
You son of a bitch. I'm in. Let's grind all this junk.
What the fuck? Oh my god, there's a titanosaur here.
That's free food. Free hide.
What was its fucking big ass purple neck or magenta neck?
Long neck.
Like, at first I thought it was a Brachy.
Is that even in this game?
Arc Editions, which is a mod. Because it has like the same kind of lines on the neck.
What that neck do?
Then I saw its weird spot.
Alright, let's go fuck up some titanosaur muscles.
Hmm?
I'm gonna go fight a titanosaur. Oh god.
Right.
I'm stuck. Nowhere. Oh god.
Well, fun.
Come here, caver. Dumbass. Well, I made an extra beehive with the honey that we had since it was like in the morning and we just had it sitting there.
Oh, nice.
We also have a bunch of honey again, I think. Can I make another one?
Yeah. Then we can
just keep multiplying our stuff.
Mass, yeah.
I don't really see a downside other than the flower cost, but it's not really that high.
You know, for having only like a 5% chance of spawning, these fucking tech parasites are everywhere.
Unless you're looking for them.
True. I mean, I could believe that the tech, was it? Tech Stego, I see more regularly. I definitely believe the tech Rex is a 5% spawn.
Thorio.
I was supposed to check that river, and I didn't. Fuck.
Wait, where's Muscles? Muscles?
What?
How the hell did you get all the way over there, Muscles? Where the fuck I am? Titanosaur, here I come. This has to be an Alpha Raptor. This is an Alpha Raptor. Don't mind if I do. My tits are no sore. Jump. Ooh, there's jellyfish in this water. Disgusting.
Are you going to the...
I was going to the triplets. Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Do you want me to come up there? Is that one still there?
Well, I'll come to, yeah, the one that's over here near the snow mountain is.
Do you have the space for that?
For what?
The hide?
Probably not. I got a lot of hide on me right now. And metal.
Alright.
That I don't really want to give up.
I'll go solo one of these and come back. Is it faster to spam jump or to sprint?
I think it depends on where you're at. Like, for the most part, I think Sprint would be faster. But if you're, like, amongst a lot of rocks and things that you can get stuck on, you would obviously make better progress by doing a lot of jumping.
Jumper, no jumping.
Which, for the saber tooth, it's the other way around. Like, it's way faster to spam jump. Although with the jumping, you do bypass the slow, the speed reduction if you're in like semi encumbered or anything like that.
Yeah.
So it could be faster that way, but if you're like at, I think at normal, like a weight where you can move freely with no hindrance, I think sprinting is probably your best bet. I just noticed that I have head pats on your screen.
Yeah, I redeemed it.
Yay.
Let's go. I gotta figure out a way to do it better though, because I feel like it doesn't look great this way.
I think you gotta move the what do you call it, behind. Well, wait, I don't know.
Oh, it's from a different. So it's from VC face, but your thing is from the other thing. So I didn't think anyone would ever redeem something like that. So they're like separate things entirely. So I need to make it, instead of an asset in VC face, something for the streaming software. Which I don't know if that's, it won't look as good when it's my model, but it'll look fine on like a 2D thing. What could possibly be in this white loot? Holy shit. It's a campfire.
Oh no. Over raptor.
And I love being a turtle.
Hmm?
What?
No. Something was.
A new Ninja Turtles anime looks pretty good. Oh, your character is?
No. Your the window that your stream is in.
Is it?
It did something weird and asked me to reload, so I did, and it's fine now.
Weird. Maybe I'm lagging? And like it cut it out or something?
It didn't seem like it. It does keep like
buffering,
switching resolutions. But I don't know how much of that is you or just Twitch.
I think if it were me, it would just be like a slideshow.
Oh yeah. So I. Oh, purple beaver.
You gonna tame that? We do have a saddle.
We have like 40 saddles, and
well, I don't know. We probably ground most of them, don't you think? We went like on a grinding spree.
Yeah. True.
You could take that to scorched earth. I mean, you laugh, but that's actually a pretty good like wood gatherer.
Yeah, but the wood gatherer for Scorched Earth is supposed to be the
Mammoth.
No. The thorny dragon.
Those things fucking suck for wood gathering, what? They suck for everything, actually.
Until you get
a fairy.
Until you get the fairy. No, fairies don't spawn one. Do they?
Oh, I don't know.
No. I'm pretty sure fairies don't spawn on Scorched Earth.
So many titanosaurs here. Beautiful.
Hold on.
Uh-huh. Let me check. It's weird, there's only two titan. What the fuck was that? Yeah, there's only two titanosaurs here.
Really?
Yeah. Unless maybe one of them's a different direction here.
Yeah, so one might have wandered off. Because it was two that spawned in. Oh, one spawned in next to one that was already there. And then the other one spawned in near the mouth of the cave.
Dude, there's two that were kind of close. I'm going to peek over at the mouth of the cave. Nothing down there. Is that it? Yeah, this, okay, I found them.
Okay.
Yeah. Oh, they're purple. All right, I'm gonna kill the solo one.
Okay.
It's free real estate.
What yeah, could fairies don't spawn
possibly go wrong
on Scorched Earth. Oh wait, is it that's unique creatures?
Unique.
Oh, yep, even then. Yeah, they don't spawn up there. Ah, but the tape jar does.
I forgot
about that. Okay.
You gonna bring it?
We could.
Early game flight's pretty OP though.
Yeah, we would have to leave the saddle and then make a new one.
Waller mail in.
Would it be broken if I decided to bring a snail as my creature?
No, because it's gonna be hard to keep alive.
You're right, as soon as I fucking bring it in, it's gonna get munched.
Well, like, also, we're not going to be able to make veggie cake very easily. I don't even know where to get sap from on that map.
Well, we could... Ooh. That is a good point.
You Converted, must be able I guess.
To get it somewhere because Ovis and Akatina spawn.
I mean, just because they spawn doesn't mean they're tameable. Yeah,
silk is not... I'm not silk. I was reading the word.
Sap.
Resources, yeah, it's not amongst the resources. Sap is not available on... So we would have to convert it in a grinder, which is way, way late.
Yeah. I mean, I guess we would get early game ghillie suits, maybe. Which would be good for our weather stuff. But it would be base ghillie suits, unless we're bringing all of our blueprints. And even then, I don't know that it would live long enough to give us enough polymer to make, like, that really good chess piece. Ooh, fabricated pistol. Masty craft. Who the fuck is this guy? Level 20. Roll a meat. Look and roll today, my guy. Heck, Parasaur. You could bring a moment.
I don't want to bring a moment.
It would be really good early game. Throwing poop at things to blind it so it can't come kill us.
What if, before we left, I made a vivarium? I didn't bring anything else but that vivarium.
I don't know what the fuck that is.
The S plus structure.
Oh.
That we can put creatures in cryopods, and then set them. It's kind of like, oh, I don't think you ever did it on the VTuber server.
Yeah, because there's no reason to.
No, I'm. There is.
Well, not for a single world thing, though.
No, yeah, it is. So what you would do is you put your creatures in a cryopod, and then you put the cryopodded creature in the vivarium, and they, if it, like the snail who produces cementing paste and polymer, it would produce it in that vivarium without the need to eat. The only thing is if I only brought the vivarium and not a potted Akatina as well, it would be
useless.
We wouldn't be able to tame an Akatina on that map unless we used the grinder, which would take a long time to rebuild.
Well, it would also take us a long time to do the thing, so.
What do you mean?
Well, what? How much is the thing? How much is a vivarium? The vivarium?
I think the most expensive part of it is the
element.
Mm-hmm.
Let's look it up. 100 element, 50 absorbent, yeah. Substrate, 10 mind wipe tonics. You wouldn't be able to make this at all on Scorched Earth.
Yeah, because once we take out the... How many...
Substrate requires sap, doesn't it?
Does it?
I don't. What is it? Isn't it like sap and black pearls or something? Yeah, sap, oil, and black pearl.
Yeah, so we would need to...
make it here and then bring it.
Yeah. I think it'll probably be better off making it for like one of the longer term... maps.
Genesis.
Like
Extinction.
Like Genesis or Extinction or something.
Yeah, like Extinction that. Will probably be the longest, won't it? Because don't we have to beat like the Titans? And they're pretty fucking strong. Although we could Giga them. Although the flying one, the Desert Titan, might be kind of rough on that.
Desert Titan is pretty easy. You get some...
Wyverns.
Mechs
to shoot it.
What do you call it? Some Argies.
I don't know if Argies are enough. I guess if you had a lot
Take
of them.
The desert?
Because it's not like there's a dino limit.
Yeah, but also like if you do like some really good, because you can get the RG really early and you'll have plenty breed. Of time to breed them up to be stupid strong.
But I want to tame a desert titan too.
You want to do what?
Yeah, and we'll have that as our base.
You want to tame the Titan?
Yeah.
Why?
Because we can make it our floating base.
gonna leave.
Yeah, but like, it's gonna take a while.
By the time we get to the point where we can build a floating base, it'll be time to go.
Can't you just tame it with like a tapihara?
Can you?
I thought what you do is you get it to lightning itself in specific spots, and then that like decorrupts it. I don't know. Am I missing a step, maybe?
I don't know. I've never tamed one. I was always just like, get in there, kick its ass, get out. Like, I could see maybe wanting to...
We can take that to the next map, too.
You're not taking a fucking titan to the next map.
Why not?
No.
It'll be our base. I don't think it can even attack. Oh, wait, no, it has the flocks. Never mind.
Yeah, it can. Because you can take all three of the titans into the King Titan fight.
Which is what we're going to do.
Oh my god, do you really want to tame all three of the titans?
Why not?
Instead of killing them?
Well, you fight them multiple times, don't you? You have to kill them to fight the king, but you can also summon one and tame it. Am I crazy?
True. No, you're right. You're right. 7.
I don't know why you would do it, though. What? Unless you were taking it from map to map. Purple Tapihara? Level 30, never mind. Apple Jura? Tapidapolis?
Okay, so that's not supposed to be in there.
Mm-hmm.
Hide box. There are things that are not hide in here. Oh, that probably came from...
Probably from transferring from...
Yeah.
Yeah, to like S plus Vault or something.
Yeah. Put all that in here.
Yeah, I wish it would take account of what you name stuff so that you can pick.
Yeah. Pull all of the hide.
That's my purse. I don't know you. What if we tamed a Diplodocus and brought that as our only tame?
Oh my god. Although from what I hear, like,
they're pretty fast.
Yeah, if you crank like speed and like
health
and stam with those guys, you don't have to worry about much.
And its saddle's like a 10-seater. So we could just sit there and let it tank damage while we tame something. Oh no. I think I just bit a 150 Pteranodon. Oh, he's dead. Oh, he was only 50. Never mind. Nobody cares. Pteranodon. Tarantulodon. What if we tamed the brood mother on Valguero?
Can you?
I don't know. I know you can force tame it, but I don't know if you can actually knock it out. I think several of them spawn, though. Or can spawn.
There's a couple of mods that allow you, that like put do wild bosses that you can tame. It also really sucks to have wild bosses just
wandering around,
roaming around. Yeah, especially the Manticore, because it has such a wide like travel range.
Yeah, because it just constantly flies.
Yeah. Oh my god, they give birth.
So they're gestating. I swear, in real life, snails lay eggs. I'm like 100% confident.
I'm pretty sure they do, because in fish food, if you like
the ice cream?
What?
Isn't that a type of ice cream, fish food?
No. I mean like actual like
food for fish.
To fish. you can get an infestation of snails in your aquarium because of the food. And I think it's because it's got like snail eggs in it or something from the snail. Whatever it is. It's all usually most fish food is like dehydrated
flakes fish
pieces. Yeah. Pieces of other fish.
You keep fish? You're an aquarium guy?
I used to, back when I lived in the boonies. I don't now. I have cats, and my partner has dogs. And that's all we've got.
Fish are food, not friends.
But I had two tanks of fish. I had some Ryukins. I had one named Kitty. One named Royd. I had
old of you to assume I know what the fuck that means.
I don't know what that is.
Ryukins are like the...
That's the dude from Street Fighter, I know.
No. It's like the default goldfish. Like when you think goldfish.
I probably had those then because I used to have like goldfish from like fairs.
Yeah, I think most of them, at least the ones that we had, were Ryukins. They get, as they get older, some of them can get like
dead.
Can get like bubble heads, like they have like these little like bubble sacks that sprout on their forehead. It's really cool. I had Noranda. His name was Tony Oranda, which was my mom named that one. Apparently, it's named after some dude who was named Tony, like Orlando or something like that. But he called him Tony Oranda. We had a couple of black mollies.
I don't think you can call them that.
That's literally because there's different species of molly. And these were specifically black mollies.
Molly.
They have like big buggy eyes. But we also had one of those. I don't actually remember what it's actually called. We always just called it a Japanese suckerfish.
Huh.
But they're like the
what black, that fish do? I'm about to order that one.
Like a filter feeder fish that like stay stuck to the side of the tanks.
The filter fish. I thought people ate that.
No. You know what I'm talking about, right? No.
Probably not.
Okay. They have like a lamprey mouth. And they stay like
stay sucking.
We had two. One was named Butch.
I don't know if you can call it that.
Out of Bikini Bottom.
Bikini Bottom.
That was what we named the tropical fish tank, because we kept it bright, and it was warm and everything.
That's why they hated it there. It was always fucking daytime. They just wanted to sleep.
But Butch actually sucked the eyes off the black mollies. So we had to kick him out of the tank.
Jesus fucking Christ.
Yeah. So, and plus he was getting really big for that tank anyway. So we moved him in with, we had a big 55-gallon tank with an Oscar fish in it, which is a meat-eating fish. And, Scoey and Butch got along really great. They were good friends. They would when they first were introduced, like
They sucked each other's eyes.
No. Scurry tried to start shit with Butch, but I guess because of Butch's size and the type of fish that he is, they have like a shark skin. So if you brush against them the wrong way, it's...
Yeah, it'll cut you, give you a burn.
Yeah. So Butch would like lash out at Scoey, and then Scoey eventually learned, all right, I'll just leave him alone.
You can look this shit.
And they, yeah, they, like I said, they got along really well. And we eventually tried to get another Oscar fish and a sucker fish combo. But Killer didn't take too well to his suckerfish companion and ate him.
Oh my god. Yeah. It's like, oh, free food, thanks.
Yeah, I think it just worked out really well because Butch was already like really big when we put him in the tank with Scoey. And so they just, you know, it was more hassle than it was worth for Scoey to try and eat Butch.
So you lucky. Lucky you so big.
Yeah.
Why does this one go your way?
And they, because they like more dark situations, that they lived in rock bottom, Scoey and Butch did. Which I don't know. Did you watch SpongeBob?
No, I've never seen a single episode of SpongeBob.
Okay, well, so Bikini Bottom is SpongeBob town that he lives in, and there's an episode where I forget what happens, but
the snails are breeding, by the way.
Something, yeah, I know. Some of the fucking babies are. Are still alive.
Did you imprint on them?
No. Should I?
You want.
It's more cake that we're gonna have to feed them.
I mean, they're just gonna die as they raise because you can't give them cake anyway.
That's true.
I'm gonna go kill the titanosaurs at the cave again. I was only able to carry one's worth. Wool's worth. My favorite anime. It's night night.
I'm surprised some of these have actually fucking made it to
adulthood.
Well, they're like
juvenile.
Yeah, and they're not even bloody.
Well, they probably have pretty high food, right?
Oh, there's one that's bloody. Oh, nope. They're okay. They're actually starting to get bloody. Never mind.
Your snailums has starved to death.
No, our snails shouldn't. Oh. Hold on. Are these guys really just sitting holding onto cakes?
Are they in the nanny and it's handing it to them?
No, I'm talking about the ones that... Because I transferred like all the cakes out. While they were sleeping because their food was dropping rapidly. Because that's what happens when they're sleeping.
Doesn't it heal 500 food or something? Or not heal, but...
Yeah.
So are they at the limit?
I think it heals 100 and it feeds like 50 or 60.
I thought it was heals 10% and then feeds for 500 foodies.
Oh, that might be what it is. Might be thinking of mutton or something.
Ain't nothing but mutton.
Wyvern milk feeds 100, heals 100. Veggie cake.
What if we got wyvern milk to fight the dragon?
We wouldn't be
following the story.
You can't milk those.
What the fuck is the veggie cake?
Vegetable. Not listed. Sweet vegetable cake.
Types of food. Vegetable cake is not listed as a type of food. What the fuck? You have nameless venom. What?
Isn't that for rock drake taming?
Mm-hmm. And healing.
Wait, that heals? Or you mean it heals the rock drakes?
Yeah, it heals the rock drakes.
Don't we need that to fight the Titan or something?
What?
Or no, we need that to fight the boss for Aberration, I think. Nameless Venom. Mm-hmm. We rock drake in that shit.
Okay. Huh? That's all it does. Oh, these values pertain to humans.
Okay. Oh, maybe because it's a human chart and we can't eat the cakes.
Yeah, okay, so.
You need dino food.
See, the most recent thing restores 15% of maximum health over 10 seconds. Oh, wait, no, I'm most recent. Here we go.
It's 10.
Food from one. $180 to $500, so it gives Octatina 500 food.
Yeah, so they're probably not eating it until they're at 500 food.
Yeah. So that's good to remember, I guess. I'm gonna put these all in the fridge. And the ones in my inventory, too.
Rigged. Froge.
Those guys were sitting on 23 fucking cakes. That's crazy. Oh, one of them just died. Two of them died. Oh. Three died.
Oh, God. Well, that's free chitin.
But no, I'm not collecting no more fucking chitin.
We're gonna need it.
No, we will not.
Well, how are we gonna get cementing base then? We
have an entire safe.
I just used like 20,000 to make like 300 cementing paste.
Yeah. And we still have, wait, maybe not an entire safe now, because I think if you use some and pull, no. This safe is still entirely full of chitin.
I think that's going to go faster than you realize.
600 slots filled with chitin. No more chitin. And that's, there's, wait, I'm gonna pull, check. Look, there's still some in the fucking chemistry bench. How much chitin do we have overall? 60,000 in the safe and 17,800 in the fucking vault. And in another vault. So 77,000 chitin.
We'll go through that pretty quick.
No, we won't.
You're gonna log on tomorrow and see that it's all gone.
I hope I do see that it's all gone, because I'm tired of it. I was literally just about to fucking reference another SpongeBob episode. Damn it. And you haven't seen it, so you don't know what I'm talking about.
No, I only know the memes.
It's been used as a meme, so you might know.
Is mayonnaise an instrument?
When he's like pointing out the window, and there's a like a
sad SpongeBob. Pile. Oh
no, and I don't know what people would call the meme. It's usually used in like a situation to like prove someone wrong. Like someone gives a statement, and then
he's like pointing at it.
Yeah, because the scene was they found a baby clam.
Clam hole.
And SpongeBob and Patrick were, like, playing mother and father to it, like, living together. and Patrick would come home and be tired and not want to do anything except watch TV.
But and that's what he does SpongeBob anyway, isn't it?
Yeah, Patrick doesn't have a job. But he would pretend to, he would go off to his rock, which is what he lives in, and watch not TV there, because his TV was made out of sand. And so, you know, when SpongeBob was asking him to help out, you know, with taking care of the baby, if I'm not mistaken, it's Patrick says something along the lines of, well, how much poop can a baby make anyway? And SpongeBob begins to basically tear apart the house and show that, like,
he's just been hiding it.
Diapers, like, all over the place.
Why would you not just throw them away?
Well, that's the thing. The final shot is he points out the window, and it's a gigantic pile in the front yard of, like, dirty diapers.
How
like
did he not see him when he came in?
Like, that is the absurdity that is SpongeBob. But yeah, so... like that was what I thought of, that scene specifically, with like, because he first shows like the trash cans are full, then something else, he pulls back the wallpaper and it's like in the walls, and he pulls away like the chair cover and the chair is just dirty diapers in the shape of a chair. Yeah, so like that's how I feel about the chitin. It's like it's everywhere. We have too much of it.
I mean, that's only like 6,000 cementing paste ware. Isn't it 12 per like 100 or something? Or 12 per stack or whatever. I don't know what the fuck it is. It's a lot.
What is the cementing paste recipe for you?
I think it depends on what you use.
Cementing paste are chemistry bench. So it's 16 chitin and 32 stone makes 6 cementing paste.
Holy shit.
What? What? That doesn't sound right.
Mm-hmm. I always thought it was more chitin per stone.
No, it's more stone to chitin. So...
maybe I'm thinking of spark powder.
So 77,000 divided by 16... and then equals, and then times that by 6. That's 28,875 cementing paste.
That's it?
What do you mean that's it?
That's only like 3 saddles.
That's 7 saddles for the Spina.
I thought it was 7,000. Oh, am I thinking of silica pearl that's like 7,000?
No.
No, I thought that was 2,000. I thought there it was like 6,500 cementing paste per saddle.
4,500.
4,500.
Yeah, 4,571.
So how much is the Megatherium saddle?
The Megatherium is 12,000, I think. Let me look.
Yeah, it was a lot.
12,601 paste, and the Mosa is 13,466
per
paste. Hello, I've just been standing here. I've just been running back and forth in front of the house. Did you already take out both of the things? Or
no, there's one more out there if you want to go get it.
Okay.
I got 3, or 2 out of 3.
I'll probably do that one and then cut back around and do the
snow one.
Yes, yeah, the snow one.
That's a long way out though, isn't it?
Not really. I'll just cut around, cut through.
I like the cut of your jib. I'll probably go out looking for spinos.
Yeah.
And then I might try the hard cave with the Baz. I feel like it could handle it, right?
Because I think there's a drop that is on land, you know, the area we went where there, you could get up on the ramp.
Yeah.
You need to bring, like, muscles. Sarco. With you. No, I would say bring muscles.
Oh, muscles. I ain't bringing muscles in the cave. If something goes wrong, muscles ain't coming out then.
No. You should not have any trouble. It's really just to combat the fucking bats.
Nah, mate.
You kill the bats faster with the Thyla. Because of the bleed, which would ignore the mate boost. Damage reduction.
What do you mean? Swimmies. Something happened?
I'm hovering.
Oh, you did the thing. Yeah.
I am silent.
Yum. I'm zooming. I hate that if the wall's not like perfectly flat, that Thyla just doesn't know what to do.
Oh yeah.
Well, it ain't too smart.
Like that's kind of, I know in some spots it's probably purposefully.
Yeah, to make it. Way. Harder.
Yeah. And so that you can't, like, say if someone, you know, built their base up there, that could count as, like, a little protection.
I feel like taming something should allow for, like, if I tame that purposely to get around that, you know what I mean? Otherwise, I'd need a flyer.
Yeah.
I think we have about 100,000 hide right now.
We also have almost an entire safe of hide, just hide as well.
Spinosaurus, my favorite anime. Metal. Good amount of metal right there. We'll be hive. Where the fuck I am? All right, there's Tapple Jingo, whatever the fuck its name is. Applehara. One tap. A rap of the rapper. Whatever. Close enough. Cool. Let's take this. Slappy the Rappy. Tap of the Tadpole. Alright, let's go find us a Spino. Oh, I just slapped my mic. Holy shit. Papadopoulos.
Okay, yeah, I'm almost there.
Get out my iPad. What do we got in the neighborhood? We got a Megatherium. Nope. Xylotherium. What the fuck is that? They've been crossbreeding out here.
Any good thylas?
You want one? There's two of them, level 25 and 35.
No, those are not good.
Yeah, but you said any.
No. I said any good.
Well, what is it good for? Level 65 Spino. Not very good.
Where's this big bitch at? There you are.
I'd have to do like a run through the water to kill everything. Fifteen Megaloceros, zero Megatherium. That's not very mega of you. Oh, I see a Megatherium, but I think it's the level 5. Yes, it is. I'm thinking it might be time for a Spino walk. This river is empty. Is that an Obby? Not that we need it, but I don't know if I've ever seen one here.
Where's this bitch going?
Mine ran into the ocean, started going towards Herb Island, and then it made its way back. That one on the run.
Now is not the time to poop.
Level 15 Rex. Very cool. Did you ever get that purple horse?
No.
Probably dead by now. Probably dead by daylight.
Aw, no.
Did it die in the water?
No.
Did you die?
No, I just didn't get the kill.
Oh, so no XP.
It died to
bleed damage. Bleed. I feel like that should count, right? I don't see why that wouldn't.
Damn.
Well, at least you get the hide.
Yeah. I black boxed though.
We'll drop the raw meat.
Second to the last bite. Yeah. I was spamming the bite, I wasn't paying attention. So the last bite, I didn't get anything.
Not very raw of you.
Yeah. I'm gonna drop that oil. Oh, wait. I'm gonna go back.
Ooh, a Spino. 105 male Spino? I mean, it has the potential, but it's probably not. I think that's worse than both of them.
Oh, five.
I'll take note of it.
Yeah.
Two, three, four, five. At least it's cool looking.
Six, seven, eight. Between eight stats.
It would have to like be heavily weighted.
Everything would be, yeah. Last case scenario, because that is one of the higher ones that we've seen. Most of them have been like, you know, 10 and 15. And
up until now, the highest I saw was 65 that we haven't, like, dealt with.
Right.
Level 5 Larry. Dude ain't gonna make it out here. Jerry the Therry. Ooh. Capyhara. Level 10. Damn. Purple Therry, level 45. Barreled. Purple Ute. What level is this guy? Level 55. Is that a red? Oh, that's a red.
Need it.
That's pretty far out. Hopefully I can make it. Horrible spot to be. Better red than dead. Better dead than... Ooh, Titanosaur!
My Titanosaur, I'm on my way.
Purple, you gonna tame it?
No.
What if we brought that into the Overseer fight?
I'm gonna eat it. You can't. It physically won't fit in the fucking...
Cave?
Tech cave. Yeah.
I think a Giga could fit.
Mm-mm. You have to, I think you have to pod Gigas in.
Yeah.
Cause the, like, with the way that the door sits, like, parked kind of low, I think it's, like, just big enough for Rexes to get in.
Wait, will we be able to get Spinos in then?
Actually, we might not.
They're taller.
Yeah, we might not be able to.
We could look into it. And they'll get fucking slaughtered. Unless you full breed them.
Oh, you son of a bitch.
You good?
Yeah.
Wow.
Really?
Blueprint refrigerator. And a chitin helmet. What a red.
Can you please come help me?
You need help?
You lazy hoe.
Did you get Perlovian?
I got Caprode 3 times in a row.
Fuck.
Like, I got snatched by one, and then as soon as it let me go, another one snatched me. And then as soon as that one let me go, another one snatched me.
And they just going wild.
Fucking Phyla over here having herself a good time.
Having a good time.
The fuck else?
Bro, I was just listening to Queen.
Damn. I'm fucked up.
The Queen!
This way.
The Queen! Level 90 Megalosaurus. Alright, am I at the right? Oh, should we get a Rhino? Apparently they're really good for the Overseer fight. And the Dragon, I think.
Really?
Yeah, you can like get under the Dragon phases. You have to be riding it is the big issue. Oh my god, they're level 30s, never mind.
I'm not trying to be that close.
Well, like... Apparently it won't ever be able to hit you, like, with its fire. 145 female Spino.
Oh.
Okay.
Yes.
I forgot the taming shit.
And stuff.
I realized that when I saw the first one, I was like, maybe I should go back. But,
decided after
yeah.
Nah.
It's, okay, it's at the, at the hard ice cave. I'll keep checking the river since I have to go back anyway. I really doubt anything's gonna happen to that. It's kind of cool looking too. Level 5 red ranks. Magenta saber tooth. Is that 145? Oh, just 45. I'm gonna land for Stam. Might just Quetzal out here so I can just sit on the back. Actually, no, I won't be able to catch it when it runs. I'll have to trap it. Sag.
I'm gonna drop that metal. And that trike bone helmet.
What if we only tame watermelon themed things?
Have they all specifically had that color scheme?
Yeah, we can only tame that. Not too
Can we
much.
add that as our criteria for the
No.
desert?
I actually don't really know that. I guess with the mod, they
Yeah.
would overcome it.
At some point, I would like to try one of those challenges where it's like, I beat the map with only such and such. I don't know if you've seen any of those on YouTube, but some
Yeah.
of them are interesting.
I do those for Borderlands when I play that because I've played the
Yeah.
game so much, so I just do like no guns, pure torture sometimes.
I think that would be interesting to try
I beat Ark
with
with no
this.
tames.
No, that's not interesting. I would like to be able to tame something, but like something that I, would enjoy. There's like one where one guy is only taming like underdog creatures, so he's not taming any of like no Rexes, no Therese. Or anything like that. It's like Calicotherium and Packies and shit like that.
I don't know, unless you went hard in breeding, I don't know that you can beat the alpha with that.
I'd never got to the end of the series.
I mean,
Actually,
it
I
could
don't
be
even think the
like
series
Neebs
concluded.
just does gamma fights. So,
Yeah.
you know, it could just be like for the sake of the challenge, just to make it less of miserable and time
Yeah.
consuming. Because you could technically ascend off of just gammas.
But you would only ascend with a gamma implant.
Yeah.
And I think, yeah, there would be some tech pieces that you wouldn't.
Yeah, but the challenge is, can you beat Ark with, you
Yeah,
know, with only direwolves or something, right? It's
Yeah.
not, can you
I think
100% complete arc, including alpha kills.
someone did dire wolves for Fjordur.
Think direwolves would be doable.
They made it all the way until Fenrir and they lost to Fenrir.
I mean, you can just
But
tame more
it
direwolves.
was
Oh, is it a one life then?
Yeah.
Because you can just fight it again.
Yeah, so the problem was is he died
Yeah.
off of the
The wolf.
wolf, the yeah that he was riding.
Yeah, the big issue with them is no saddle.
Yeah. I think that was
Cause of death.
no, the appeal to it was it would be harder because they're one of the creatures where
They do
your
have a pack
saddles
buff though that like
is pretty good,
again, they're small
especially
enough
when
that I
they're
think you can surpass the
powerful.
5, can't you? Probably, I don't know.
I don't know that they do past 5, but like if bringing them into a fight and you've got 20 of them, that's
four groups.
Yeah, so they'll pretty much always be buffed to the max.
Yeah.
Which is almost like having a saddle. Plus, they'll be mate boosted if you know what you're doing.
Right. So.
Do we? I guess I'll look. I was gonna look to see if we have a like pre-made drop trap.
I've got. There's some pieces in one of the crafting stations under my bed. Fuck off. Is that what I wanted?
I think I need to do three high though.
For the Spino?
Yeah.
It's four.
It's four high?
Yeah, it's four. They can step over three high.
The fuck?
Or I would do four just to be safe. I'm pretty sure they can step over three high.
Shit.
But I know they can't do over four because, you know, we use dino gates to catch them.
You know, do we have dino gates? I could just do dino gate trap. We do. Let's do dino gate trap.
Yep, dino gates and bear traps.
Yeah, that should maybe not go too poorly. What could possibly go wrong? Alright, where's the dino dick trap?
Fuck.
Large bear trap? Forgot that this is how I tamed them last time.
Oh, so they're just sitting there waiting for you.
Yeah. I think I might Spino out to it. So I have something to defend it with.
What?
Oh shit. Kibble? Exceptional, right?
I think they take blue.
Blue? Fuck, we don't have blue.
We can make blue.
Suck rip blue! I'm gonna look it up.
I got it. Right here. Oh. Yellow. They take
yellow?
Yeah.
I guess I'll take, what, five to be safe? I think it should only need three, right? 145.
For a level, I think it's a level, oh, that was a level 150 dire wolf. Fuck. We could have taken that. Yeah, for level 150, it's two.
Two?
Yeah.
I'll bring three just in case something happens.
Yeah.
Which I don't think it would. All right, let's go, Punchy. We can maul some shit on the way. Actually, I shall bring.
There you are. You chunky bitch.
Saddle. And a cryopod. We'll ride the new one home. Actually, no, I'll cryopod the new one, but because I don't want to level it.
Oh, my bad. He's a chunky man.
Thick! That's a thick ass boy.
Ooh, this guy is doing a little more damage than the other ones. He must have had a high melee.
Yeah, well, I hope he has high hide.
Four of his points are fucking melee.
And maybe that's what happened with that Giga fight. Like, the fucker just had straight melee damage or something. So you're up at the...
In the crosshairs now, damn.
You're up at the ice place then, yeah. Don't kill my Spino, please.
You said don't kill your Spino?
Yeah.
Oh, is the Spino near here?
Yeah. Oh, there's two Alpha Raptors.
Oh my god, what the fuck? How am I stuck?
70-20 for two Alpha Raptors if you want them. Are they faster than a Spino? You good?
I'm good.
You said you were stuck.
Oh, yeah, I just had to dismount and hop back on. Don't run. You're only gonna die tired.
I was getting mauled by two Alpha Raptors and I'm missing 40 health. The Spino in the water near the hard cave. This, you not get the kill again.
Same, yeah.
Hey. Drop
the meat. Fight. Fight. Okay. Meat. Drop. Yeah, I didn't get the kill again.
Damn.
Feel bad.
Make sure this whistle all passive before something goes awry.
What do you want to tell him?
Chula. My friend. My cat. Patrick. Wait, I thought you were on. Oh, wait, never mind. Chula's a real cat.
Yeah, it's.
Realums.
Oh my chest. Don't bite. Leave that alone.
Bite his ass. Get him.
I'm trying to bite the mic. Or the case thing that I bought for the mic.
The foam thing.
Yeah.
Delicious cancer causing agents in the foam. Yummy. Perfectly good cat food sitting right there. Ooh, foam.
He ate all his cat food. Oh, it's a purple rhino. How level are you?
30.
85.
Probably good enough. We have a saddle, I think, unless we ground it, in which case we don't.
Ground it. I think we have a blueprint, though, don't we?
Do we? I don't know.
Hmm. Garbage Megatheriums. Level 130 Dire Wolf.
1730. You could tame that and bring that to whatever the fuck the map.
I'll probably just tame one there. Because it's really. They're your one of your early tames on Scorched Earth.
Just Ebola it.
Yeah.
Give it some Ebola, you'll be good.
What if I took kibble as our as my item?
Well, so you can like get one instant tame.
Yeah.
Or do you mean multiple kibbles? A stack.
Just like buy the whatever we have left. Just take it. Take it with. Take a handful and stuff it in my underwear before we transfer.
I'm gonna take my canteen.
Oh, that's broken.
I'm gonna take a jar.
I think for sure I'm going to. My item is going to be the rifle blueprint.
We're gonna be done with the map by the time you can make it.
Probably.
Hello, swarm.
Leave me alone.
Oh, that was a 135, and it wasn't even pack leader. Oh, no. Purple Rex. Got two shot. I believe you're just about where it should be. Leeb.
All that fucking pelt. You guys had to attack me.
You taming something?
No, I was dropping a bunch of pelt, and then some dire wolves came over.
Whatever pelt it smelt it.
Some more pelt.
Okay, found Spino. It's gonna be hard, it's very hilly. No, don't fight me. Go away. God damn it. The purple wolf here. So much shit. Fuck off. I'm trying to tame. Did he spot me? Please, please. There it is. Come here, bud. Right here. Come on. Dumb ass.
Pretty fucking you that I know. I just got fear roared.
You stuck? Hello, buddy. You look kind of stuck to me, guy. What's it like to be a fucking loser? What I thought. All right, it's blue and yellow. What do we call it?
Blue and yellow?
Yeah. It's mostly blue with like yellow. It's female.
Female.
Blue balls?
No, don't name for that.
Snow cone?
No.
Pickle chip.
What the fuck?
What?
Your pickle chips are blue, there's a problem.
Whatever. Gatorade.
Oh my god. No.
Scuba. Very popular colorway with diving. I actually have a watch band that looks almost exactly like this fucker. I can't swim. Is that a pink rhino? Level 35, who cares? Buddy. Does it not eat this kibble?
It does, it just takes a minute.
Oh. Just realized I forgot to bring narcotics.
I don't think you'll need them.
Two berries, that's what you get, buddy.
110?
145.
145. It should be fine, I think.
Mm-hmm. Alright, it's about to eat its first one, I think.
Name her Bluetooth.
Bluetooth? That shit moldy? Rotten?
No.
Toothums.
Toothums?
Bluthums.
I actually like that. Bluthums.
It has to be an iguanodon. That's blue.
Oh, yeah.
Blue thumbs.
That would have been great instead of blue skidoo.
We weren't on the... Oh, fuck. That's a ute. We weren't on the thumb kick yet, though. You know what I mean? Or ums kick. Which is regrettable. We've learned... We've evolved.
Oh, you're on Punchy.
Yeah.
How the fuck
is that you?
No.
Oh, no. I actually don't think this is gonna eat this kibble.
It is. Just gotta wait. Their food drops slowly.
It's past 50. Don't they normally eat at 50? Or is it different for kibble?
Let me see. Let me see its food. Go back. Oh, well, actually, wait. I can just...
74, 75.
I can track it.
Out of 75, 40. It's over 100 missing. Wait, maybe... I think it might just require more. Right? Because it's a higher tier food.
Mm-hmm.
I'm going to start picking berries just in case. It can't hurt.
It might be 100. Which would be coming up here soon. Is that 463? Damn it. Better not be picking shit with me. Oh no, here. T'Challa, please. Oh my god.
T'Challa. Beat his ass. Get him.
4 more points.
About to eat.
It takes a bite, yeah. I think so. I'm pretty sure it'll be at 100.
Feast. Yep. Okay, so it's only gonna take 2 pieces. And I just put like 40 berries in, so it should definitely just make it now. Neat.
Well, with where it's at right now, yeah, you didn't need to give it any berries.
Yeah, but I was being safe.
Well, since I'm already off this way, because I was heading home, because I was tracking the wrong fucking Spino, I guess I'll just go the rest of the way home. Did you bring a cryopod?
Yeah. Cryopodicus. This dude would make a nice wallet. Got that croc emboss going on. Spider rhino.
Bunch of beaver in the water.
Beaver, I hardly know her. But da 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 div.
Yeah. How many fucking tech parasaurs?
Oh wait, stats? Should we do stats?
Oh yeah, we can do stats.
I totally forgot about stats.
Oh, hold on, I'm getting attacked.
Well, does it matter pre-tame, really?
Well, it gives us an idea, at least. Because usually if they're, you know, sitting high.
I don't think it's very good.
Okay, so her 145. Okay, 4900. Get rid of that. More fucking. Oh.
Hmm?
It's got a high health.
Oh, it does? Well, that's all we care about. That's it. We're good. We're good.
Yeah.
You want me to go look at its stats again?
No, I mean, that's already better. Because starting out, she's already 30 points. That's...
This bitch better make it a 40. I want 45 points in health. You hear me? Or I'm naming you Blue Trash. You got it? Blash. I'm going to call you Bloopy if you're not good.
Bloopy. Oh, no.
Well, Blimp.
We don't know until we breed her. And the... Who, like, fuck. Who's the male that we're going to breed her to?
I don't know. Do we have H mutations?
No.
Are they females?
We don't want to breed an H mutation into her.
Oh.
You want a clean, it'll be a clean breed, so we can hopefully get that health onto.
Do we have a choice then? Doesn't it just have to be, I think, Slappy or whoever? Like the original?
If we can get one of the males who I already know, you know, has a certain, like, whatever their health stat is, that would be preferred, so that we know what to look for.
I think most of them have levels, so
it's gonna be higher than 30. So
we could hatch an egg that doesn't have mutations.
Yeah, and then we gotta wait for him to grow up. I'm almost home. I'll check the males and see what we're looking at. I'll just whoever. Because I know the numbers. It's like 20, 22, or 24. Those are the... We don't want the 24 because that's the mutation. So as long as it's a 20 or a 22, which I think is the only possibilities, right? Because you only tamed two
Sarcos,
and then everyone else is...
Everyone else is a kid, yeah.
Okay, yeah. So all right. Our numbers are 20 or 22.
Do we want to do the math now or when I get home?
I mean, let me look at it.
I'm getting bit. 6,300. Yeah, it was like 49, I think, or something.
Yeah. So it seems like she maybe didn't get that many points.
Oh, fuck.
It went somewhere else.
Well, it's still better, though, right?
Yeah,
that food seems really high.
Any points?
9,100 food.
Yeah, so let's go pick out a male.
2,700 oxygen. Oh no.
And we didn't look and see what her original stats were, so we don't know where most of them went. But it definitely wasn't into health.
Yeah, that's maybe like 5 levels into health. Honestly, it's probably like 10, but still.
What, into health?
Yeah.
For 2,000? No, that was maybe like 3 levels.
You think so?
Yeah, it wasn't much at all. Because I imagine it would only, like, with how high the stat is, the increase would be...
Like 350 to 400 a level.
Okay, yeah, so maybe...
5.
Yeah, about 5 or 6.
Well, I guess we'll know for sure when we have a first kid with it. guess I'll use her to go kill those alphas.
Okay.
Hmm.
Let's go. A good boy.
Would have been better if it was a male.
Yeah, that's true, but oh no. I guess Spooter was the wild male?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Then yeah, we'll just use Spooter. Spooter's a good boy.
It was Spooter and Slappy, and then they started breeding, and then we picked out I picked out one that had pretty solid stats, and then you picked out like one of the eggs before we did a kill session, I think, because you needed one that was paired.
And what color can I see? Can you hover over?
Hold on, let me. What is this thing? Oh, it's level 40. I was gonna save that for you, but it looks like it's shit. It's 94, 11, 93, 96, 28.
Mm-hmm.
Is that good?
I'm not thrilled about that. Was that 11, you said?
Yeah, the yellow.
The yellow?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's the tip of the spine.
Okay, so I think...
It's like a racing stripe.
Yeah. It's
literally almost solid blue with a racing stripe.
The Spooters is a mint green.
Well, if you get that with all blue body.
I would like, I'm hoping that Spooter's strong sail color passes over. Like it did to all
the purple
children. Yeah. Purple sail on her blue. For the body, that would look nice.
This dude really likes purple.
I do. I really do. Although I'm thinking of steering away from it with the
new model.
Yeah.
Why?
I don't know, because I feel like it wouldn't fit the character aesthetic. Unless we went with like the deep purple, like you see with the crazy fucking
purple,
like psychotic characters in anime, is usually where you see that purple. That
I could probably go with something more blue, because I do like a royal blue, royal purple.
Go with the royal purple.
Yeah.
Look all regal and shit.
Yeah.
Hey, why are you running? Fuck, I don't know where it went. Oh, there it is. Come here. I ain't done with you yet, boy. Got your ass.
Oh, I need to repair my helmet.
Yeah, you do that. You one of them helmet wearers? I don't know what that means, actually. But it sounds kind of bad. Magenta Baryonyx, level 30. Wow. 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 If we're lucky, she'll give us a son right away. Then, you know, with her stat, then we could just dump it.
Oh, wait, hold on. I need to.
Oh, meow.
All structures, all dinos. Cooked meat.
Are those our raptors all the way out here? Yep. What the fuck are they doing out there? Oin. Beak.
Welcome back.
She's here. I'm putting the best saddle on her since she's valuable as fuck now.
Yeah.
We can always take that off later.
She's our queen.
I hope she's ready to fuck.
Oh.
That's all she gets.
Actually, yeah, turn around. We're gonna do this.
With Spoodums. Oh fuck, I just realized I forgot to pick up the stupid dino gates. Whatever.
It's okay.
There's dino gates out there in the wild.
Lag and stuff. If one of us comes across it, we can pick it up later.
Yeah. Also, I don't know what else we're taming anyway.
Right, yeah, like, she is exactly what we needed. I think beyond that, we should be good. Oh, what did we want to name her?
I don't know. I wasn't sure if we decided yet. Blusif.
Blusif?
It's like Joseph, but blue. I don't know. Blue Skidoo.
We already have a Blue Skidoo.
Blue Skidoo, but good.
No.
But useful.
Unless you want to change Blue Skidoo's name.
No.
To,
Luthums. No.
Luthums.
First name Blue, last name my back out. But like M,
yeah.
M, B, A, K or something. Oh my god. I don't know if that's legal. We might get in trouble for that one. Oh shit. Hey, what the hell happened here that the hatchery's damaged? Wait, holy shit, these are all Spino eggs. Is that all we've been producing?
No. I think everybody. Well, no, the Spinos have been. There we go.
Should I put them somewhere? Should we turn off everyone else?
Yeah, everybody else is off. The only ones that are mating right now. Hold on, wait, no. Looter. Stable mating. Behavior. Neutral, yep. I'm gonna do this first.
But we should have called her Bluter.
Bluter?
Like Scooter, but blue.
Alright, they are now mating. So everyone else is turned off. We can take all the eggies.
I'm a packet. Oh my god. Oh, she already dropped an egg.
It's a normal egg.
Gone are my eggies.
How'd Punchy just lay an egg? She just got home.
She busy. She been holding that one in. Waiting for the next truck stop.
He's been holding it in. Oh my god. That's horrible.
She keeps one ready to fire at enemies as a defense mechanism. Wow, that's so fertile of you, bro.
Oh yeah, let me go
grind this mammoth satellite I found.
I think she has lower melee. If I'm not mistaken, we were getting like a 393 or something. We only got 370.
What we're looking for, where did I fucking write it down?
I think I could punch a level 5 Packy to death.
Probably knock it out before it dies.
Probably knock me out before it dies.
I didn't actually write it down. Wow, I'm dumb. Oh no, yeah, I did. 31. So, 392.
Oh, it got picked up. 392, you said?
Yeah. 392 melee is what we're looking for. Oh. Do we have something that needs to level so I can get rid of these fucking...
Not that I know of other than her, but it doesn't make sense. I don't know where the egg just went. Did you get it?
It's right here.
Oh, you got it?
Yeah, it's over here.
Where?
In this one. Yeah, it's here.
Oh, right there.
Yeah.
Okay. What do we have? The Quetzal, maybe?
Yeah, okay. Okay.
That's the best thing I can think of. I don't know if it's gonna work that well, because it's kind of fucking weak. What else? So we got a bunch of Thylas, I guess, but they probably have like 60 levels already.
Yeah, they don't really need...
Blues could do. And the Quetzal already has 9 levels. I guess I'll just start swinging.
Hold on. Wait. Let me finish hatching them. Don't knock me away from this. Okay. There you go.
Start swinging?
Yeah.
Oh my god, they're in the house! This is a mistake.
Okay.
Well, half of them are in the house.
Oh my god. How did you get in there?
Oh no. Can I hit them to the wall?
One more.
I don't think I'm even hitting them. I don't know where they're at. Oh, fuck. Well, I tried. I got 18 levels. That's something.
Yeah. Alright, I think I got them all. Nope. There's one more. Motherfucker. Is it upstairs? How did you...
Damn. Should we build something on its back?
There we go. Do you want to?
I don't know, what do we build? A house? Because, I mean, we don't need the bear to go on there anymore.
Right, because we got a bunch of our own. Alright, let's see. Moment of truth. 3131, please. Oh.
That doesn't sound good.
31 melee. apparently
Spooter's the fucking shitter. Health. Oh my god.
Oh, but but it also has 33 stamina. So that's not bad. 32 weight.
Man.
Damn, that's actually...
Wait, this is a male, though, so we could maybe use this.
Yeah. To breed with her.
Yeah.
Alright, Spooter, you've been retired.
I'm gonna neuter him.
No, Spooter! Oh, wait, don't do it yet. Don't do it yet.
Man, his fucking health is so bad. It's 12k. And we've used him so much.
Purple. I think his sail came through.
His tip of the sail did. because hers is yellow. It's got mint.
Okay, yeah, and
it's got blue body. Oh, but I think it has this yellow underbelly.
The 25?
Yeah. Because she got that pink one.
Oh, wait.
Hers is like a light blue, I think, technically, but...
Blue body. Tip of the sail is the minty color. 23 is... No, it's his underbelly.
Yeah. So it's gross. So
his underbelly...
is yellow.
And then purple for the 30 and 28 are purples for the sail. So, yeah. Took after him. That's good. Took after both of them.
Yeah, blue body, but the rest him. Yeah. And she's kind of veiny. What the fuck? Should I use levels on her for health? Just to help her survive. I mean, I can't really imagine what's going to come up here that could kill them, but... Oh.
With her saddle, I think she'll be fine. Alright, Spooter. Welcome to the pasture.
Just be glad you're not down at the raft with them. Let me check on these guys' food levels. Oh, they're pretty good.
I was gonna say, they've been killing things, so they should have, even if they're not in range.
Those fuckers got 24 levels. Fuck it, all melee. Right, don't care if you survive or not.
Fucking door this time. Alright, so yeah. We'll hatch this guy. Oh my god, he only has 16 fucking oxygen.
Well, we're not caving with him. I think she has really high oxygen too, unfortunately.
His purpose will literally just be for breeding.
How much is 16 oxygen?
This is a pretty lucky hat.
I mean, that's 2,000 oxygen still, actually. Unless you put points into oxygen. Don't tell me you put points in oxygen.
Not for Spooter, I didn't know.
And she only has 2730, so.
Oh, that might be her oxygen?
No, he has less. Oh. Well, I guess it could still be hers since we don't know the exact value.
Because I didn't write down any others. But we got 20 minutes on this boy.
Fuck do we do?
I don't fucking know. What do you want to do?
Shit. We got Giga Heart, we got fresh Spino. We probably have enough to make, what, like two or three Spino saddles outside of the cementing paste? Which I guess I'll get some stone then.
Let me go check on the item collector.
We need 100 and some fiber, but... I'm gonna put Wallermelon on the roof.
Okay.
I'm guessing I left Wallermelon down there. I'll get a couple of rolls worth of stone. Get us some cementing paste. Should I claim all these baby fucking snails in here?
No, they're gonna starve if you do.
It's kind of cool looking. I think this is triplets, by the way. They all look identical.
They're dead.
Yeah, but they all have green shell, yellow body with a blue stripe. So they were triplets that died. Oh, quadruplets. Holy fuck. There's so many fucking snails. Unless they just give birth that fast at the... Oh. Oh. No.
Oh my god.
It's fucking mangled.
There's so much poop. Oh, right. I forgot the
item collector. Send it to the dung beetles. They fucking love that shit.
Has it been sending them to the dung beetles? No, maybe not. Let me go check the beetles' inventories.
That was a band.
Yeah, it's been giving them the poop.
Good. Does it take the fertilizer out of them?
No, that's a different automated thing that What's takes the fertilizer.
There's a level 36 Dilo out here.
I want to say. Farmer is supposed to do that.
Farmer, I hardly know her. Farmersonly.com.
I'm gonna pull it. 1,972 is what he's gathered so far.
I'm assuming that would get pulled during a creation pull, though, right?
What?
Like, if I press the four arrows to draw items, it would take that.
Yeah.
Yeah, so... Mr. Stoneums.
I'm looking forward to the point where we can have dedicated storage.
Dedicated wham? When is that?
Who gives dedicated storage? Let me see.
Alpha Dragon?
Vehicles? No, it's a structure. Dedicated storage. Dragon beta.
Let's do it. Go right now.
Which is great. We probably really won't be able to fully utilize it until Ragnarok, when we can
get magma source.
What? Did I say Ragnarok?
Yeah.
No, I didn't mean that. I meant aberration. Why did I say Ragnarok?
I don't know.
Am I having a stroke?
What the hell?
What?
Oh. Did you had the cementing paste on you, didn't you?
No.
Yeah, I know you did.
I didn't have any cementing paste.
I just tried to pull it, and the number went up from the last time I looked, and then it went back down.
Unless you were trying to pull it right when I was transferring
Maybe.
It over to the safe.
What the fuck are the odds? All right, so we just need some fiber. Where is Argo? Thought I left you out front, but I guess I did not.
Oh, I just realized we have Cargo. Two things named Cargo. I need to go up and change the bird's name.
Do we?
Yeah, I named the one that had the name bracket 1:80 bracket.
Oh, you also called Cargo.
I changed his her name to Cargo. I'll change it to Cargo Bird.
Carjo. Air Cargo. I actually don't know where other cargo is. I guess I'm doing the Dino Finder. Behind the house, under the Bronto, apparently. How the fuck did you pull this one off?
Air craft carrier.
Oh my god.
Literally what she does. She also has a saddle, so she can craft. She's literally aircraft carrier.
That's all she is to us.
That's it.
Air trap. No, I found him. He's just trapped behind everything. I guess something must have attacked and back here.
He's supposed to. I'm pretty sure he's supposed to be on. Oh no, because he wasn't one of
he's
the.
He's on neutral.
Ones. So. Yeah, he didn't. He wasn't in the vicinity.
Enjoy your two levels and wait, buddy.
the thing. Close that door.
Snuffle up, I guess.
Didn't you say you made an extra beehive?
Yeah. They're there. I made two extras.
Did you put them down?
I don't know.
Where did you make them?
In the crafting station. The only place you can.
I don't see them.
Well, then they've been put down.
What?
Exactly.
Where did you put them?
By the other ones.
What? Oh, okay. I see the okay.
Dude ain't cut eyes.
Looking at them, it was cut out. They were cut out of my peripheral. All
right, 40,000 fiber obtained.
Very nice.
Which means we can make another spino saddle.
Okay. Before I do that, I need a respect.
I don't. I mean, we don't need it right now, do we?
The saddle? No.
Yeah, so I mean, you can wait.
Okay.
Unless you just want to keep respecking.
I don't care either way. Probably what I'll do is we'll just build up enough to make a few saddles, and then I'll do like a large craft because I'm gonna respec everything into crafting.
Yeah.
When I do it.
And then have another one waiting for you to just go back.
Yeah.
We'll get some more fiber then. That's only enough for like one, I think. It's not like this is hard to get. It's like cementing base is probably our hardest thing.
Well, with all those snails, it won't take long. Probably by tomorrow, we're gonna be fucking drowning.
Well, they stop at 100. Although the item guy will take it now, right?
Yeah, the item guy takes it. So, you don't have to worry about that.
Does he get the polymer too?
Mm-hmm.
Neat.
Yep. Although.
Wait, that might make your sniper rifle doable.
I don't think they produce polymer fast enough.
Yeah, it's like 10 at a time or something.
This whole place filled with fucking snails.
Well.
I think they do a whole stack, so 20. Wait, let me see. No. Huh.
I think they make a stack and then they won't make any more until their inventory is empty of it. So even if it's down to like one, they still won't produce more. So if it's not grabbed like right away, you don't get any. That's a pretty solid amount. Arjo. Mm-hmm. All right, 70,000 more fiber. That should be enough for like two or three. Let's get some more stone so we can produce. Actually, I don't know if I do need to get stone. All right, because if we're going to be producing it, what's the point? Actually, I'll get stone so we have stone on hand. So I just used a bunch of it. Me, I'm getting stoned.
Okay, so 10. They'll only
do 10 at a time.
one every 45 minutes or an hour or something like that before the step. Okay.
Doesn't it spoil in like 20 minutes though? Or I guess not at their inventory.
Yeah, it lasts a little bit longer. I think the highest it can get to is like maybe 10 in their inventory. If we put preserving salt in the item collector's inventory.
We'll grab it too.
Well, I mean, it'll preserve for a lot longer in his inventory. Think.
Can we make it's that
30 minutes in his inventory? Regular without the preserving salt. We can only make preserving salt in what do you call it?
Scorched earth.
Scorched earth, yeah.
I think you can make it in Ragnarok too. Well, after Scorched Earth, I guess, is the thing. Whatever map has salt. Actually, can we convert it?
Yeah.
You could grinder it.
Salt, I think. Let me see. Ooh. Salt is blood packs.
We got 40 blood packs. And I got an arm.
Species. Alright. Hold that.
What the fuck am I stuck on here? I actually don't know if we have 40 anymore. Should we go tame some mantas? We have a lot of angler gel.
No. Unless you really want a manta, that's ridiculous.
We can go surfing. Isn't that what they do? You like stand on their back. Kind of like the Segway of the water.
And. Can only make. No. We're going to put this in the.
Oh, is assault not worth it?
No, it is. I already did it. I just I don't want to make it in the grinder. I want to make it in the chemistry bench because I think it's
a better rate.
Better rate.
I'm gonna start sipping some more juice out of my body.
Crafting, oh man, one makes 12. So.
How much do you think we need? Oh, we got plenty here, huh?
Inventory. And then we'll put 6 in the refrigerator with the polymer in here. Yeah, and so that boosted the rate of, reduced the rate of decay by quite a bit.
Start getting fresh blood packs. Might need these for a dragon fight.
Okay. Yeah, so that should be good.
Tickle my tickle. All right, 11 more bags. I'll stop here.
Oh, fuck.
Fuck, I keep stepping on this Theri corpse.
Oh, I don't see it, so.
I get body blocked by it. I don't think it worked.
There we go.
Mm-hmm. Take some cooked meat jerky. We got a decent amount of hide. Guess I could go pearl hunting. I don't know if I feel like going down to those caves right now, though.
Yeah. Sounds like a lot of work.
Could go beat up the fucking broodmother, I guess. Takes like 5 minutes.
We could use the element. You want me to come with you?
Too far, I'm not going all the way out there. Wait, what the fuck is Muscles doing? I thought this was you riding on Athyla. Muscles is just like fucking running around. Hey!
Was he trying to follow me? Oh no, I think he's trying to eat the body.
Buddy!
You have him on. You refreshed him. So he's on victim harvesting.
Fuck. Get back here. He won't listen to the whistle. Whistle follow one. Did I get him?
T.
I got him. Thankfully he got stuck somehow. Oh no, he's on the run again. Oh fuck. What the fuck is wrong with him? Or her, whatever the fuck it is. I don't fucking know. There we go. God damn it. I like get on it and then get off of it. The Theri corpse, I guess.
Or the dead snails up top.
And bring it away from the house a bit. There's a yellow down here. Maybe I'll grab this while I'm over here. Sure, that won't go horribly wrong. Nope. Oh, God. Okay. Oh, it's on passive flee? How?
Weird.
I've never... Oh, no, it's fucking running. There we go. What is going on? Disable victim harvesting, maybe? But now if I kill this... Okay. That was weird.
Yeah.
Well, I guess I'll wait for this ringed yellow to drop, because that's free real estate. Wait, why did it continue to flee even after, like, I got on it, though? What was it fleeing from? Kind of scared to go back to that hard water cave. I'm scared of that one fish.
What one fish?
The largest salmon in the world.
Oh.
You think he's still in there?
Probably not.
Surely fish don't live that long, right?
Because we've restarted the server at least once since we went in there.
I'm afraid. It'll probably one-shot you. Probably like level 800.
Fucking massive ass fish.
Ascendant Thylacoleo saddle blueprint.
Really?
Yeah. 202. What's ours? Isn't ours better? Yeah, ours is a lot better. That's really good for me, yellow. I guess it was ringed. Also got ringed gilly
shit.
Pants.
I've had some really cheap shit in a ring. I got two water jar blueprints one time.
King blueprints.
That's not special. I think I can actually change the tier, like...
Oh, what spawns in what?
Yeah, I saw that in the Innie files when I was fixing the... What do you call it? Replicator slots.
Mm-hmm.
want to do the broodmother fight or no?
I mean, we have the stuff. I don't think we have all the artifacts, do we?
We do. I got them.
Oh, you got them?
Mm-hmm. I said I fell in the fucking lava.
Yeah, but I thought that was just so we can do the alpha fight later.
Oh, yeah. I couldn't get extras because literally right before that, we fucking utter.
Oh, yeah. So. Let's just... All right, is the element...
Save it.
Yeah, well, we do need element, so... Yeah, let's save it, and we can just...
enough element dust that, like...
To run it.
We're doing okay. Yeah, running it, and then build crafting, and then as soon as it's done...
Off.
I cut it off, yeah.
Yeah, well, we'll save it then.
Shards.
Because we can also just pot up all the theories and do, like, the Giga fight. Or the Mega fight, sorry, the Megapithecus monkey fight. If we need it, and I think that's more doable, because I don't... Like, it just makes more sense, because we're getting recipes we don't have. We're making progress anyway. Oh, Punchy's full? Oh, Punchy has meat. What the fuck? Why didn't I empty Punchy? Fuck game am I playing? Punchy.
I'm thinking about making a dedicated ARC channel in the Discord.
What, so for
the chat? Yeah,
it's just me asking if anyone wants to do something.
We gave it tonight. Yeah.
Yeah. Are we doing this?
Or like maybe just a gaming channel in general.
Yeah. I mean, I was asking there because I wasn't. I mean, I guess I could just message you. But like, I mean,
yeah,
whoever is in there is invited, but like nobody ever comes.
I noticed Toast left.
Yeah,
Toasty, but Toast left.
I guess she was probably spamming her with me after. I don't know. It is what it is. That's all I can think. Obviously, she's the one who invited me to that Minecraft server, so
mm-hmm.
I'm assuming she's not mad at us for an actual reason or something. I mean, I guess that's an assumption, but I would assume you're not going to invite someone to a server if you don't like that person at all. At least I probably wouldn't. Feeding trough, feeding trough. Transfer. But we only had 122 cooked food. Weird. I mean, I don't know if she would have wanted to play this with us. I feel like she's more into just the breeding aspect and not, like, map hopping. Then again, I only played that one server with her, so what the fuck do I know? Vault. 7,000 hide. Alright, let's go kill some shit. Wait, I'm still? Oh, that's not it.
Mm-hmm. Damn, these things are still crafting.
Crafty wafty. Purple Sarco. It's dead.
Oh,
yep. He was level 40. It deserved to die. American Capra. Level 20, never mind. It's too bad because I love America.
There was an all pink one, but it was only like level 30, so I left it.
Just grab it by its tail and swing it. Fuck, I just dropped the pearls. Now I gotta go find those. Alrighty, well, I ain't looking through that. Enjoy the 40 pearls floor. Mm-hmm. Megapithecus. Are there any other trophies we need? Not really, right?
We're all set. I'm pretty sure. Well, wait. You're just straight behind the house.
Yeah, I'm right by the house.
If you could go check the overseer.
Oh, no. I think it's just the heads, isn't it?
Just the heads? Oh, I don't know if the alpha overseer needs the alpha. I remember some boss needs alpha drops. I just don't remember who.
I believe the Crystal Wyvern requires Alpha Wyvern talons.
Yeah, but there's... I think it might be Rockwell. And it needs like
Rockwell from Aberration or whatever, I think.
Yeah.
Probably.
For sure. Rockwell Alpha. I think he needs Alpha pieces.
He doesn't seem like he'll fuck anybody.
Alpha Reaper King, Alpha Carcanos, Alpha Basilisk.
Oh, yeah, so it's probably him.
Yeah.
I kind of don't like that. Because sometimes alphas end up being rare.
We shouldn't have that problem.
Yeah, because we can do the dino wipe and whatnot. I mean, I guess I could do that, but...
The force respawn is set in place to specifically...
Prevent
that, yeah.
I'm going to go to the red obelisk and take all of the shit that we had in there out.
Sounds good.
Actually, wait. Let me double check.
I would have taken the bird.
I'm using the Quetzal. I guess I could have used Midnight.
Yeah, I was gonna say, because doesn't Midnight have higher weight and will also weight all that crystal and shit that's in there?
I think Midnight has lower weight, but yeah, could have weighted this stuff. Probably should have thought about that, but I don't got brain capacity.
Alright, I just made 3 more
saddles.
Element? No.
Oh.
Element.
Dust or shards.
Hmm.
Mm-hmm.
This thing, hold on, I'm gonna turn folders off. Can't you convert shards? Element? Could have swore the replicator had that ability.
Can you make cryopods in the replicator? Maybe I shouldn't take this stuff out. Because what if we need to make more? Oh, you can?
Yes.
Okay, I will. There's a Sarco here. 110. Purple back, blue body, pink lips. Kind of looks like a clown.
No, thank you.
What about 95 black body, purple feet?
Is it purple or is it magenta?
It's both. The same color. Magenta is a shade of purple and you know it. Who the fuck is this?
Barely has any blue.
Majita.
Here.
Level 5. Free real estate.
You literally have a remote.
Yeah, but that's slower.
It's really not.
It really is.
You doing all that shit that I just saw you do is slow.
Well, I literally just need I would have had to click through the menu like 15 times to get six different items.
No, R, change it over to basic transfer, then right click on the cash, and then left click on the bird.
Well, that's what I just did.
Everything from the that is not what you did.
Yeah, I did it faster though by transferring all.
No, you didn't. I watched you transfer it from the obelisk to your inventory, drop all, take a few steps, transfer it back into your inventory, and then transfer it over to the quest.
Which was faster.
Way more steps. It's not.
It's way. I would have had to click way more times.
No, you wouldn't. It's literally two clicks, three clicks total. You still have it set to the advanced transfer. You need basic transfer.
Yeah, but advanced, then I'd have to change it every time I want to use it.
Yeah, that's hold R and move your mouse a little bit.
That's a lot of work.
Oh my god.
And if I do that, then I'm going to throw my otter.
But you... No, you're not. You actually don't. You only throw your otter if you tap R, which is what you need to do to reload. If you hold R, it doesn't.
You otter now? Hey, whose Spino is that fighting?
Hmm?
Well, it's punching. The hell did it just slap?
Did it slap something? Oh, it's out in the front.
No, I think it maybe just stepped on something for some reason.
Oh, yeah. It might have registered that she was up higher than what she was, and it settled her down. Oh, what's the time on the baby?
It's probably ready.
Yeah, I imagine so. Ready to hatch.
Let's go.
Pretty boy.
Grab him by his spine and swing him. $16.90. Wait, 16, huh? So you did put oxygen into Spooter.
Did I?
I think so. Because Spooter has like 2,000 oxygen.
Oh, then yeah, maybe I did.
Which is even worse for this guy, because it's under 2,000. Although we don't really need it for water anymore.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Oh no, he has her belly color. What was that 23 from? I don't know. Maybe it's a unexpressed color.
Could be.
Oh my god, I'm fucking stuck on his nose.
Disable ally looking.
Yeah, I'm about to do that right now.
If we built hoverboards.
I can't make those yet.
Oh, we have to be 112, fuck. What's the point? Wait, how did a Megalania get over here?
What? Oh no, he was left over.
Oh. I'm gonna say, weren't they all on the fucking rock?
Yeah. When I was whistling them all to try and group them up together, that one got stuck there and I never went back for him.
He ain't coming back.
Second pick.
Muscles. What do we need now?
You keep scaring the fucking Utes.
What is?
What? You did.
How did I scare them?
When you jump down and hurt yourself.
That scares them?
Yeah, watch. Oh, okay, maybe not, because they...
They just did that to Toka Poop.
No, they... Hold on.
I'll get on Brondo and drop off. One of them did something. Maybe because it's... imprinted?
Maybe they just did it. I don't know, but they, yeah, they'll react when you do stuff that hurts other creatures and things, sometimes. They're very, very skittish little creatures. Sweet babies. A lot of them.
They kind of look like cotton candy.
Groovy.
Sacre bleu. Wow, blue has a lot of fucking torpor. Let me compare that to Punchy. Oh, it's about the same. It's not so bad then. Lord have mercy. I'm about to move. I'm gonna morb.
I set him to mating the baby, so as soon as he's an adult,
the egg will be produced.
Yeah. He'll just get going.
I'm gonna build a house on the Quetzal.
Okay.
I don't know what it's gonna do, but it's gonna do. That.
Quet saddle with the platform are great for when you want to set up teleportation spots.
And you can take your loot with you.
Because you, well, because you can build a teleportation spot on their platform and then park wherever you want. Like mobile. Especially in places where it's technically not allowed to build. That's how, on the server that I was playing on with Tio, we had a group that put their quetzes at every cave.
So what the fuck?
Left them, like, public.
That's kind of nice.
Yeah, so we could just teleport straight to the cave to do what we needed to do.
And just speed run it. And then
just teleport home.
I'm out. I'm free. Borg. The fuck? Oh no, we forgot to feed Bob. Not again. I wonder why there's no Spino skeleton. It will look kind of cool.
Just because they never got around to it.
Alright, too difficult.
There's also the part where the
developers don't care about their player base, yeah.
No, that wasn't what I was going to say. I was going to say that the Spino-skeleton is incomplete. We don't know for sure 100% what a completed Spino looks like.
I forgot to make S plus, fuck.
What?
Stone pieces. Just gonna convert them.
What are you making stone pieces for?
I'm gonna build a house.
Oh, right.
I'm gonna build a fucking wall. Right on the back of it. And you know what? It's gonna have plant species on it too.
Ah, so it can aggro everything.
Yes. Makes sense. Gotta defend my land, my honor. Somehow.
Did you leave mussels down here?
Yeah, why? Wait, down where?
Down at the water?
No. Mussels is supposed to be up here at the house.
Mussels, where the fuck are you going? I whistled it to follow me and it fucking took off.
Where is it?
Hold on.
Which side?
He's just running.
But what side? Like where?
Raft side. He crossed the water. Oh my god, he's not stopping. What is he after?
I don't know. This is what he was doing earlier.
I got him trapped. He's not going anywhere.
Okay.
What I'm gonna is wrong with you?
Go get the Arge so I can airlift it. I know I could use the Quetzal, but I didn't think it would catch it. Fuck, now I'm stuck on this. I might have to pot it.
So yeah, I was thinking that might reset whatever the fuck's wrong with him.
Because he has harvest off. We might have to put him down. He's got rabies.
Got rabies. No.
I'm just gonna borrow yellow snow since it's the first one here. What is wrong with it? It did that earlier and I had it whistled follow and it just didn't care.
Hold on, let me look at his stuff. What we got?
Where's he at?
He's over here. We're on the other island.
He could have died to the fucking jellyfish. Oh, I see. Those my raptors?
Yeah.
What the fuck? The stupid fucking bird. Alright, fuck it. I'm coming back down. He's following you, but I don't think he is following you.
He's not. He was standing still.
Are you fucking kidding me? No. No. Oh, a fucking Pegamastic stole it. Oh, fuck.
I'm on him.
Oh my god. What is happening?
Oh no, he's borked some kind of way.
You know what? I'm gonna airlift him home.
All right, I'm gonna get off him in. Oh, okay. I thought you couldn't pick up when we were.
You wanna get back on Dryad?
Yeah. Oh. Ooh, stop that. Okay.
What is wrong with it? I'm gonna put it in the trap.
Yeah, that's what I was gonna say. That might be the best thing to do.
And I'm gonna pot it, and then I'm gonna throw it back out in the trap, and we'll see what happens. Because well, if it starts running, well, no, but it shouldn't be able to get out. Although if it renders out, and then we won't know where the fuck he is. Fuck. I might have to adopt a new one. He's got the big dumb.
Worst case scenario, we'll just bring a social security number up to the trap and they can and put him
in. Oh, fuck. Oh, no. Oh, stop it.
Did he get out?
I missed the trap and he's just fucking running. Fuck. Why didn't that grab? What is wrong with it? I think he might have got like stomped on too hard and he got some brain damage.
He's in there.
He's trying to run too.
Mm-hmm.
All right, I'm going to look at his settings.
I looked at all of them. They're normal. I don't
it's
know what
normal,
what's
right?
wrong with him. Yeah.
Neutral. All right, get in the pod. Might be hard still because oh, we got him. Okay, what was in his inventory? Meat? Okay, so let's throw you down. Are you done?
All right, looks like he's fixed whatever was wrong with him. Is
well, he did this earlier, though, too, where he calmed down, and I left him in the front yard.
Okay, so he's trying to follow me, and I go this way.
He's not turning.
Go this way.
Oh, he's coming.
Okay.
I'm assuming he's not going to get out of there, so I'm going to put yellow snow away.
Is he stuck or is he figured out? Come on, buddy.
Mm-hmm.
You're not doing. Hold on. All right. Worst case. Dryad, stay there. All right. Yeah. Do you have the bird? Where's your bird?
I'll go get it. I put it away because I thought we were just going to leave it there and then I was going to pot it.
We're going to test it one more time just to see if he can be free.
And I mean, so, like I said, I had him fine earlier, and he apparently just ran off.
Well, that's the thing, is that you had this issue with Pissums, too.
Pissums.
Pissums would just take off and start walking.
Yeah.
So it might be, you might want to check your binds. Make sure something that you're whistling isn't kind of
it's all default. I haven't messed with any whistles.
Okay. All right, I'm gonna get off of him. You ready?
Yep.
To catch him if he runs.
Yep.
Okay, he's not running. He's following me. I'm going to whistle stop. Okay. And then I'm gonna whistle follow. Okay, it looks like he's doing like he's supposed to.
Whistler.
So, it should be good. Boy.
Mm-hmm.
Go ahead and move him.
I'm gonna put Argentavis back up top. Oh God, my feet. Well, I mean, I guess the good thing is he's probably not in any danger if he runs off somewhere, but
True. And we have the dino tracker now, so we can find him.
What's your problem, guy? Kind of close to a level. Maybe he wants to go level up. Wants to kill something.
I don't want you stuck in the floor. Come on.
Maybe he's worried that Pretty Boy is his kid because they're the same color. He's been busy with the Spinos. Well, I guess I'll get back to trying to build my fucking house. In the middle of the street. Of course, as soon as I go to play something, he fucking poops.
It's about 1:30. I'm gonna go ahead and
get out for the night.
Yeah.
Okie dokie. Oh, you can stack foundations? I forgot about that. That's an S plus thing.
Yeah. Let me put my food away.
Ha ha.
Okay. Alrighty.
Have a good night. Thanks for playing.
No problem. I had fun.
What a treat. Lord have mercy. Hopefully Muscles is here when we get back on.
Yeah.
Motherfucker. He ain't coming back. Muscles, no.
All right.
Mm-hmm. Have a good night.
Night. Bye.
Bye. Yeet. Oh, that yellow is back again. I'm probably gonna grab that. I don't know why I thought I could do the strat with this, but it looks like I can't, which is fine. We'll just make some normie ceilings. Oh, I don't want to make it too big. No, we'll actually hold off on that. But I don't want to make it too big. I'm thinking, you know what? I can just draw some. I'll leave the call. I can just draw stuff and we'll be fine. I'll just fly closer. So I'm going to probably go like one further out, but not here, right? Instead, there should be, so this will be out and it'll be stairs, hopefully. So I should still be able to ride it with and get out with no problems. And then the back, like, it won't be enclosed. It'll kind of be like a walkway. Maybe. That's what I'm thinking. Or maybe I should go one up for that. I don't know. But basically, I want to be able to, like, shoot down from it, too. I think that would be kind of fun. Man, looking at that from top down, it's crooked. But honestly, I don't know if I can do any better. I mean, it's definitely better than it was a minute ago, but shit, that don't look too good. Go ahead and grab this. Probably just gonna grind those. I know this is probably better than our current Stego thing, but I don't think we care. I guess I could instead build walls down to protect this, but I don't think it matters because I can't really, unless we have upped building, I don't. I think the wings can take damage. They have a hitbox, so it shouldn't matter. You know what? Maybe I should square out the two front ones. I can park this back up here. I just did that over there for the flatlands. Maybe I should actually make these squares because that then I can't do the cool staircase thing really. But that uses less platforms. Maybe make the back one squares. Let's think about it. Let's go grind these. We're probably not taming a Gallimimus, and like I said, it's a Stego. Who the fuck cares? And that wasn't really worth it either way, but it is what it is. All right, let's go out back and get back up there. Ah, that's fine. All right, Muscles is still there. Let's observe wave. All right. You know what? We're gonna do it. And we're gonna square it out. We'll have to go get the squares from inside the house, which means more damage because I'm a dumbass. I should close these. Oh, that's right, I put those over there. This also gives us some space. We can put like a storage thing in there, or a smithy, or whatever the fuck it's called. I should only need two of those. I don't know if I should waste any of our crystal yet. I think I'm wasting time. I would like to make it out of greenhouse so we can see, but honestly, I don't know if it's worth it. Maybe I'll make windows. Fuck. Oh god, this kind of looks like shit. Alright, fuck it. Actually, what if I made the rim out of greenhouse roof tiles? Oh, that's the play, I think. I'm gonna leave the... Actually, no, those are windows and doors. We're not gonna use those for traps, so we can take those. I should really have just fucking taken things. I don't know if you can actually transfer those. Probably. I have brain damage. Four. I don't know how many we need here. I don't know. I'll figure it out. I don't know what I'm doing. We'll just put the walls in for now. And this is actually the best time to do it, even though it would be nice to do the ring around it first so we can more easily align things. Is that in the same loot crate spot that we've just gotten like twice tonight? Even though it would be nice, I think it is. I think that one's white though, so I'm not gonna bother. Actually, that's blue. Like to be able to stand like out here, it would be nice to do that. I don't think it makes any sense to do that. Hmm. Might make this a window as well, but we can pick this up. Should I make it two high or one high? I was gonna go two high, but I don't know if we have the structure limit. Anyway, if we had put the lip around first, it would have messed with our snapping ability. We probably still could have got it, but sometimes it'll like align to the edge of the ceiling instead of, this isn't the same one obviously, but it'll like align to the edge of the ceiling instead of the same thing as whatever is next to it, which just like causes the walls to be like slightly off. And it'll like blink rapidly, but oh my god, this was not worth it. It'll blink rapidly between whatever it is that you're like trying to place, and you basically have to time it even if you try and like take control. All right. I kind of want to build the rim out of wood because I think aesthetically that's nice looking. Like the wood, it's kind of like a nice rustic combo. But I think I should make it out of glass so I can look straight down from up there. Because realistically, wood's not going to hold up. Level 40. God damn it. Doesn't greenhouse act like wood as well? Muscles, this is your first day on the job. Or back on the job after probation. You fucked up. Let's do some good. Where the fuck is he? I think I'm gonna kill this thing and then get off for the night, because I'm not sure what I want to build yet. I should have planned it. Thankfully we have S plus, so I can pick stuff up anyway. So yeah, thanks for watching. Thanks for being here. Hopefully Muscles is here when I get on tomorrow. Have a fantastic night. You know what? Can Muscles fit inside? Hold up. I have an idea. But have a fantastic night. Thanks for being here. Thanks for chilling. Hope to see you in the next one. It should be pretty easy to get Muscles back out if somebody wants that done. But just in case, I don't know, maybe that'll do something for me. Egg? Ah, damn it. Have a fantastic night, though, and, oh, man. Maybe I'll have it built. I don't know. Probably not. I'm not smart enough to do shit. But have a fantastic night, and I'm out. Bye. I don't think my button worked, did it? Fuck. Oh, not again.